I did get some sleep, but I still feel exhausted. I feel more exhausted today. Too much sleep makes you more tired. Oh yeah, I feel fucking exhausted. Bro, is it normal to just never have to wait in queue? Like, how fucking good is my prio, dog? This shit's insane. End stream and go to sleep? You're right. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Nope, not listening to that shit. Okay, can someone teach me how to make it so that, hold on. Can someone teach me how to make it so when I alt-tab, it doesn't fucking mute the audio? Make it borderless? Does that affect the game negatively at all? The fuck is this resolution? 1904 by 1041? Where's windowed full screen? What's full screen exclusive? It's in audio settings? Wait, what? What do you mean? What am I looking for in here? Mute audio on focus loss. Ah! I need to find somewhere where there's some noise. Okay, that... Yes, it works! Good job, guys! Okay. Like, I'm on Discord right now, just DMing people. Good shit, chat. You did good. Alright, let's see here. I don't know who's on tonight. I'm gonna use my phone to its max capacity. I wanna see everything they have on here. Job center, calendar, Uber, Metro, stocks, documents. Okay, so you can make little documents in here. Pretty cool. Okay. Details, ping, system mail. I've never gotten an email in my fucking life. Sorry to saying to end the stream early, Mr. Gator. Dude, no, it's fine. I didn't do anything bad. Alright. Make a new yellow page. Polish man... can do everything, clean, therapy, ghost hunting, financial advisor, driver, strip club manager, relationship advice, pro gamer. Please call.
Thank you for the sub.
Okay. Perfect. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh yeah, I should have said I'm also selling my daughter for a good price. Alright, let's go to... There's a fucking elevator, and I've never used it. Alright, fuck this. Stuart King was on Yellow Pages? What? The King of Below? What? Hi, sorry.
Hello?
Hello, this I
hello?
Read
you.
Hello, I read your
advert. This is Clark!
Yes, okay, hi. I read your advertisement. They say you are King of Below. What mean? You are sewer person?
I'm the king of below, fella.
What's this mean, below? Like sewer?
Sometimes some folk, yeah.
1 second, Point Dexter. I'm on phone. Okay, I want to meet you, please.
What the fuck, dickhead?
You want to meet me?
Yes, I want
Let
to
me
meet
call
you.
Call you back in a minute. I'm a little busy with some trespassers.
Okay, please calling me soon. All right.
All right. And what's your name, there, fella?
My name, first name, Robert.
Yeah,
last
I know
name.
Who you are. Yes,
no,
I know.
I'm on
Robert.
The phone. Wait,
oh,
Pilbus? Oh, shit.
Yes,
so good to
bro,
see you.
What?
I'm on the phone. 1 second. Everything gonna be okay. One
What's
second.
What's your name, fella?
Okay, my first name, Robert. Last name, Spovilam Ivanovsky.
Yeah, I know what your name is, man.
All right.
I'm on
I
the
don't
phone,
know what
Pilbus.
Name that means. I'll call you Rob. Rob.
Yeah, sure. Call me whatever
Robert.
You want.
All
yeah,
right.
Robert.
Call
Robert.
You soon.
Pilbus, what the fuck, man? You are awake?
Hey, what's going on, bro?
Davai, come on, man. Davai. What the fuck? You look better. You don't look like a nerd.
Oh, yeah, I'm on so many steroids, bro.
Oh, my God. Look, your arm's so big now. Hey.
Yeah, what's going on? Why the fuck are you back?
My wife in Poland is dead, so I come back here
shit.
Because somebody leave a note in my house telling me to come back here. I'm trying to solve this mystery.
What mystery?
Who killed my wife? Somebody in this town, I think.
Here?
Yes.
Why the fuck would they be here?
I think someone from this place come all the way to Poland to try to kill me, but I wasn't there, so they killed my wife.
What the fuck?
I it's true, believe me. Listen, Pilbus, let's go catching up. Come with me. I work at this place, Senior Ban.
Oh shit, I tried to get a job there today. They told me to fuck off.
Oh, Pilbus, come on, man. This is gonna be easy. Don't worry. Come on.
Okay, wait. I gotta. Hey, Rob, I gotta store some weed in my apartment real quick.
Oh, sure. Maybe bring some. We can do it. You are a drug dealer?
No, I'm trying to, but I don't know how to dry this shit.
Oh, shit. This happened a long time ago. We tried this fucking weed arc. I make the Australians do it. Australians very good with this.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. We used to sell it at a burger shot.
Yeah.
Okay,
so, you get that? We're gonna find some Australians. Ooh,
okay.
A bike. So was that guy I called a sewer person? I'm so confused. What is the King of Below? Hardy for mayor. Hi, Gothic Bunny. Boss? Oh, hello. Ah, shit.
Hello.
Oh, hi, dude, hi.
I'm on the 10th fucking floor, dude.
Holy shit, dude. You must be fucking Speed Racer. Come on. Alright.
Alright.
We're gonna go to the Burger Senior.
Alright.
Oh, hold on.
Really nice ride.
Hey, sir.
Oh, no, shit's fresh as fuck.
Would you like a burger? If you give me my friend ride to Senior Buns, I give you burger.
I'll just give you a ride anyway. I'm heading that way.
Oh, perfect, right. Perfect.
Hey, that work.
Pilbus, get in the trunk.
Trunk?
Oh, come on, bro.
I'm just getting the seat, man. Come on. Oh, wait, there's only two doors.
It's two doors.
You don't
bro.
Know your car?
Nah, look, it's a rental, yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah, so don't look at me any differently, okay?
Listen, that was me like half an hour ago.
Hey, what's your name, man?
Brendan.
Ah, Brendan, Brendan.
I love this now.
Yeah, man, that's me.
Yes. When I was young, I had Robert. When I was young, I had a friend named Brendan, and he very quiet all the time.
Hi, Tessa.
And he come to my house. We play this game Zelda. You know this game Zelda or Arena time.
Game? I'm somewhat familiar with that game.
Yeah, my mom don't let me hang out with him because she tell me that she think he's suicidal, and I don't believe her. And now he's in a hospital. This is true story.
Fucking Christ, Rob.
Because he's fucking crazy.
Wait, we're on the fucking wrong way.
I just want to play Zelda. I don't know this man.
How fucking old
honestly,
were you?
Man?
I don't know, 15 or 12.
He's fucking locals, man.
Holy shit, this car is fucking crazy.
You wanna see me dump a skid real quick?
Yeah, do it. Oh shit.
What the fuck was that?
That's fucking shitty, man.
You know, Pilbus in the back, this guy's Speed Racer, big racer.
You okay back there? You're not gonna throw up on the upholstery, are you?
I might.
No.
Alright, thank you guys. Have a good one.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, you're welcome.
Why did he thank us? He gave us a ride. He gave us a fucking ride. Why is he taking us? All right, don't worry. Just let me do the talking. I'm gonna get you a job.
All right.
Okay, wait here.
How we doing?
Hey guys, what's going, guys?
He's my superior. He can yell at me like that.
Welcome in.
Who's in charge right now?
Damien's in charge right now.
Okay, guys, I don't know your fucking names. Can you just point this person, Damien?
He's in the back.
Yeah,
he's in the
kitchen assembling the burgies.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no problem, man. Can you
lid the drink, please? Hey, Damien!
Yo, what up?
Oh, you are Damien.
Oh,
hey, Damien.
Yeah, what's up?
Thank you. Listen, over here, we are so busy all the time, and we don't have so little staff. My friend here want to work in here so bad. He's such good worker. You know, maybe we can bring him in.
Yeah, that's fine. I mean, we could use someone on some dishes, maybe help with the fries, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, sure,
okay. If you vouch for him, that's good enough for me.
No, oh, this guy crazy. Very crazy worker.
Get the fuck out of here. You can't work here.
All right, congratulations, Pilbus. I got you the job.
No! All right,
awesome.
What?
Hell yeah.
Oh, my
God. Thank
you, Rob. Thank you.
Well, he's old friend of mine. He's old friend of mine.
He's
What's
an
wrong?
Asshole. Look at him. He's dressed like a tool.
Yeah, I know, but this is good. Listen, okay? This is good because then you need someone at work that everyone hates because then nobody gonna hate you, you know?
But nobody hates me already. You know what? Why did we hire Suarez? He's a bit too old for this
shit. Shut
job.
The hell up, motherfucker. Okay, I didn't fuck up five orders in a row and cost the business a bunch of money.
I don't know what you're talking
about.
I didn't fuck up anything.
He fucked
I'm
up
great.
Five orders in a row. Fine.
You're a fucking snitch. He's a snitch.
Look at this. You guys are arguing now. If Pilbus work here, everyone just yell at Pilbus instead.
Absolutely.
Perfect, guys. I'm glad we understand. Oh, ma'am, this
Where's
is not this is worker only area, ma'am.
Guys.
This is worker only.
Okay.
We need more people in the back.
Ma'am, this is worker only area.
Oh, I work here
she
sometimes.
She is a worker.
This is your uniform? Oh, you dance.
Don't I look good?
Do you dance?
Oh, why yes.
Oh, perfect. Okay, you're gonna go on the table? Oh my God!
What do you think? Yeah. Hey,
Senior Buns, Senior Buns.
Do you like it? Do you like my moves?
No, this is very nice. I'm just checking out the new worker here.
What's going on right now?
Yeah, I'm a good dancer and stuff.
What do you mean? What's going on?
No, this is great. Later there's gonna be a party. Pink unicorn. You should come in there. Show your dance moves.
If you look at the ingredients in the kitchen, everything is empty.
Oh, you've been there before?
Pilbis, come on.
I actually haven't visited there yet. I need to go.
Okay, we go there later. I show you my friend.
Really?
What the hell?
Yeah.
You have a friend?
I'm leaving for 10. I'm clocking out.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, let me know.
Okay, sure. Here's my number. 1 second.
Oh, thank you. Wow, I appreciate it.
I write it down for you. Okay, there you go.
Thank you. Okay, I will, can you text me when you're gonna go to the unicorn?
I don't know, I don't have your number, I give you my number. Why, how do you want me to text you?
Yeah, silly me, I'm gonna give you your number. I mean, I'm gonna give you-
What the fuck, you're gonna give me my number? What, I'm gonna calling myself?
I'm gonna give you my number on my phone, so I will do that right now.
Okay, look, just fucking tell me, you are a noob. Oh, listen. You are what we call in town a noob. So tell me your number. I'm gonna calling you.
What does noob mean?
Noob. You are noob.
No. So Rob Sire. This is my first day. In the city, and I just am a little bit stupid.
Yes, I can tell.
Oh. Thank you, but I will get you
I didn't
number.
Say anything nice. Why are you thanking me? Listen, give me your fucking number, please. Come on, Point Dexter.
Thanks for talking to me.
Quick, okay. Point Dexter, quick.
Point Dexter, quick, yes.
What is your number?
Yes, my number, yes. My number.
Come on, what the fuck you're doing? Check your fucking phone. Information, the first fucking button on the phone.
Is this man making you cry?
I'm going to if Point Dexter don't step it up.
Holy shit, okay, well I don't want you to make me cry either, so I'm gonna back off.
Come on, courage, come on.
Yes, I'm giving you my number.
Wow, you have a mechanical keys on your fucking phone. This is pretty impressive.
Oh, thank you.
Did you put your fucking SIM in your phone?
I think I did. Wait,
how did you get here?
I took out the SIM. Oh, I'm so silly.
No, you need to put the SIM in the cart. In the phone.
Did I give you a SIM card?
Why are you giving me your SIM card?
Oh, I don't know
if
he's
no, don't give me your SIM card, okay? We're gonna figure this out, alright? Hi, Ken Summer. Ken, how did this person get here? They don't even know how to use phone.
Oh, no, I'm very much an earthling like you are.
That sounds like something a non-earthling would say. I will have you know that I have killed 2 aliens in this town already.
No, you have not.
Yes, I have.
No, you have not. And you would never kill me because I am a fellow earthling.
Then we need to talk later. Okay. Anyway, yes, give me your number.
Yes, I will give you my number.
Your human number, because you've been a human this whole time, right? And you didn't just now, for the first time ever, pick up a phone, right?
I am a human, and my number is... can I have your number so then I can call you?
Yes. I already gave you it, but I will read it out loud for you, okay?
Thank you.
Okay. Four. Two.
Two.
Zero.
Zero.
Nine. Zero.
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 Seven.
Seven.
Six.
Six.
Seven.
Seven.
Zero.
Zero. Oh, I don't have a SIM card.
To make a call.
can I please?
Okay, listen to me, alright? Who's calling me? Is this you calling me? Hold on. Hello?
Hello?
Oh, are you the alien in front of me?
No,
hello. This is Clark!
Oh, you are the sewer guy.
You're Roger!
Sewer guy.
No, Roger is not. Hold, I'm not talking to you, I'm talking on the phone! Ken,
you want
teach her how to put her fucking SIM card in. Okay, yes, I want to talk, yes. Listen. You guys make big problem for me and my friends. I want to meeting with you so we can talk about this.
What sort of problems?
I'd rather talk in person.
How many of y'all?
Like three, maybe four?
I'll take two.
Okay, you're gonna take me and Ken. Can you handle us at the same time?
Yeah, I can handle y'all.
All right. Can you come? Can you meet me in the back behind the Senior Buns?
No.
Oh shit.
Air up there is way too thin, there, fella.
Okay. Where do you needing us to be?
Go on Grove Street, the manhole.
Grove Street manhole. Hold on. Let me ask. Asking Ken. Ken, do you know where is the Grove Street manhole?
I know where Grove Street is.
Okay, we're gonna go to. We're gonna meet the sewer people, Ken.
Okay, do you have her SIM card, Rob Sama? Yeah.
1 second, I'm on the phone. All right, we're gonna go in there. What do you say, like 15 minutes?
Yeah, just let me know when you're above.
All right, goodbye.
We got a little speed run today, Rob Sama. I gotta catch my flight to Japan in like 2 hours.
All right, this is gonna be fine.
Sorry.
Rob, please, can I have my SIM card?
You have her SIM card, Rob Sama?
Please.
Why the fuck did you give me a fucking SIM card? You have to pay for it. $100, it's all yours.
No, no, Rob.
I'm gonna steal your identity. I'm gonna have your identity.
Oh, she marked
her. Please. I only have $200.
You can't steal the kawaii alien girl's identity, Rob.
Oh my god, Ken, every time with you. Fine. You are lucky Ken is here, or else this would become my SIM card, and then I would become you. What's your name again?
It's just like the anime, the anime Waiting in Summer, you know, where she's
the
girl.
Oh, that's a cool one.
She's a cute, a kawaii girl, and she is an alien. She ends up being an alien.
Oh, I
give it to you.
Aliens.
What the fuck? Oh. We have a room here?
Not an alien. Oh, it's okay.
Wow.
You didn't give it to me.
Oh, shit.
Did you give it to me?
No, I didn't giving it to anyone. Hey, listen, Ken. Okay, stop, I'm stuck in here. Listen, Ken, figuratively speaking, right? All right? I'm holding this thing, and I want to give to someone else. Which muscle do I want to use?
Well, do you have it in your front pockets or your back pockets?
Front pocket. Always everything in my front pocket. Look how tight my shorts are.
You know, hold down on that front pocket where the SIM card is, you know?
Yeah.
Reach in there really hard, and then you just ease it over onto her.
Yes, all right. And then,
ease it over to her.
R, E, which one? Which muscle?
Just ease it over onto
okay,
her.
Okay, I'm easing.
Right,
do you feel that?
Thank you, Rob! Thank you so much for the SIM card!
Yes, you're welcome for your SIM card. Remember, you owe me for this. I could have done a lot with that SIM card.
I'll show you a good time at the Unicorn tonight.
Hey, sure, yeah.
Yes.
You see, Ken, I have the charisma, Ken. Women love me.
Is this the stripper that gave you the car?
No. This. Why would you assume she's a stripper? Why you make this assumption?
Okay. Well, Vanilla Unicorn is, hi. Go minute, go home to go minute.
Are you a stripper?
No, I work here.
And we take care of our own. Okay, but what did you mean by showing me good time at Unicorn then?
I mean, we'll hang out there.
Yeah.
The bags?
Listen, don't you see we are talking to this nice woman?
Rob,
sure, go ahead.
She's not a woman, she's an alien.
News.
Wait, what?
I can call you now.
Yeah, she's a freaking alien.
No, I'm not.
Are you a fucking alien? Tell me the truth.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, she's an alien.
I'm Ellie. I'm an earthling.
Nope.
I will let you know that I am the number one alien hunter in this town. If you are, I will figure this out.
I'm not an alien. I'm an earthling, just like all of you.
Okay.
Have you ever thought about joining a harem, Ellie?
She hurts people.
No,
she's
I don't.
Gonna step on you
no,
with
I
her
don't.
High heels.
No. Oh. Am I sexy at least? Okay.
What? That's not.
Hey, nani?
Okay, Rob, I have, see, I'm not an alien because I have really good memory. 420900, what else is it?
Listen, all right? I'm going to read every number, and then we have to meet the sewer king. Ken, we're going to meet the sewer king, but he only wants two of us.
Clark.
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
4209, oh, hold on, I have a phone call.
No!
Hello?
Hey, Robert, how are you doing?
Oh, doing great. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. Hey, I'm at the hospital. I'm working reception, doing therapy
it's
stuff. If you want to swing on by, we can talk about joining forces.
Oh, the therapy guy. Listen, I'm about to go to the sewers, but after that, I call you, all right? I also have to hang out with my friend. She's not a stripper.
Oh, that's fine if she is. I mean, you don't have to specify that, but you didn't save my number, man.
Oh, no. Was I supposed to save your number? Are you offended?
I thought so. I mean, we're going to go into therapy together. I said I loved you.
Oh, yeah, you did say you loved me. We're moving kind of fast. Oh, okay. I'll save your number. I'll save your number.
All right.
All right. Bye.
All right, love you, bro.
Guys, how do I know if I'm gay? Oh, 1 second. Let me pick up this phone call.
All right.
Hello?
Can I get started for you? I'll take your order over here. My name's Swarm.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, hey, what's going on? Who's this? Hello?
Hello, this is
fucking
me.
Prank caller, do not fucking call here again, I'll
no,
fucking
no,
kill you.
No, I'll show you a good time.
Oh. This fucking stupid bitch, call me. Alright, 1 second. Give me 1 second, alright? I'm gonna block this fucking number that called me last, make sure they never fucking call me again. Alright, so here's my number.
No, I don't think that's right.
420.
Nine. 00.
What the fuck? How did you know? 7670. Hold on, someone's calling me. Hello? Come back
in an hour. Hello?
It's you again. Listen, do not fucking calling this fucking number, alright? I'm trying to fucking make connections here, you son of a bitch.
I just wanted to know if you wanted to go to Unicorn tonight.
Oh yeah, sure, I meet you there. Sound nice.
Okay. Okay, sounds great. Thank you.
All
I'll
right,
call
smooches,
you. I'll
bye.
Ask later. Okay, bye. Okay.
All right,
have
great.
A great time at the garbage disposal.
Wait, you never gave me your number.
My number is I give up. I don't know.
Okay, well maybe we run into each other later.
I found my number.
Oh, what is it?
920-4096. Did you get that?
Wait a minute.
What?
You are the motherfucking prank caller.
No. That was not a prank caller. That is just me asking if you want to have a great day and just say
listen,
my number, please.
I told you, I am a big detective. I figure everything out. If you are an alien, I will find out. You might as well tell me right now.
I'm not. I'm an earthling.
What the fuck is happening?
Hello.
Guys,
I'm a beautiful earthling.
They have been lying to us the whole time. There is fucking water in that room, and I did not know until today. All right.
Sire.
Yes. All right, we're going to go fuck up the sewer king. I'll see you guys later.
Are we going to have to fight Rob Sama?
I hope not, but if we do, I brought bandages. We can throw them at them and then run away.
I'm ready to fight.
Okay.
Let's go.
Thank you,
Rob Sama.
Nice to meeting you, alien. Ellie. Goodbye.
Ellie.
Johnny, Ellie Chan.
Johnny.
All right, Ken. Hop into the car.
Did you bring a car?
No. Oh, shit. You don't have a car?
I have my scooter.
All right, let's go. We need to go to the Grove Street manhole. Alright, Ken, this is what's gonna happen, alright? Listen to the plan. We're gonna go in there and we're gonna tell them we want peace, but realistically, we're just gonna be finding out information, alright? If we can work with these sewer people, this could be good. They have eyes and ears everywhere, but if not, then at least we pretend we are friendly. And then, when they least expect it. Oh shit! Sorry, I thought you were about to crash. We strike.
Okay, so we're gonna pretend to be friends at first.
Well, let's just play this by ear. See how these go.
This thing doesn't handle hills very well.
Oh my god. We might be a part of this problem, Ken. I'm gonna be honest.
Hey, Nani?
You know, we're a little bit heavy together.
Hi, Rob. Tama, you have, you have...
We go downhill very fast. Yeah, this is just me, yeah.
But it's dodgeable, your wife died, so it's, that's a pretty good reason.
Yeah, no, this caused me to not eat, actually. I lost weight since you last met me.
Soka.
Every time you say soka, it reminds me of suka, which in Polish means beach. And every time you say shmata, it reminds me of shmata, which in Polish means cum rag.
Oh, so, hi. Well, I may or may not have my own schmata back in my apartment.
Yeah, in Poland it's very normal to have cum rag, like rag just for cum.
Okay,
this is Grove Street. We're looking for sewer.
There's one right here.
Oh, shit. Well, that's a pretty big fucking sewer. Yeah. Let me call this man. All right. Listen, we can't be on this fucking vehicle. Park it somewhere, What the fuck? Hi.
Hurry!
How the fuck do I get in here?
Down the hole.
It's closed.
I don't know how.
Damn it, move.
Are we sure we want to go down here?
Oh shit, Mark, he sounds like me while I'm sleeping.
Get Rob, down there, Rob, baby!
Are we going down?
Yes, we're going down, Ken. Don't be a pussy.
Hi.
What the fuck is this? This is fucking crazy. Alright, Ken. Remember your training. Hello.
Hello.
Hi,
Clark.
Hi, Clark. I'm Robert. Very nice to meet you. Maybe we can sit in your office.
You want to go to my office?
Yes.
All right. Just so you know, there's thick air down here,
Rob,
and a lot of you surface dwellers don't do too well down here.
Okay.
Yeah, Rob, the smell
it's
down
okay.
here is very strong. I've been down here before.
It's okay, guys. I'm from Poland. Don't worry.
All right.
Soka. Okay.
Well, we might want to rush over to the center, to be honest.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, Shimata, I'm not good at that.
Come on. This way.
Holy shit, this place is fucking crazy.
Oh my gosh. I've never been here.
This way.
Oh, okay. Oh god. Oh, my sandals. Oh.
Alright, Ken, listen, alright?
Get used to it.
We need to keep mind of everything down here. Remember everything you can, alright? This could be useful information later.
Hi.
Okay, this guy's super fast. We're coming, don't worry. Oh my god, dude, my fucking sandal.
Oh, I got poo-poo on my feet.
This is fucking crazy. Ow. What the fuck? Keep going, fellas. We're going. This is just, this is a little bit different atmosphere for us. Ugh.
Yeah, well, get used to it.
Oh, shit, man. This is fucking crazy.
Yeah, stick close, fellas. Get lost around these parts.
How fucking big is this place?
Big, fella.
What the fuck? Hold on, Ken is Ken is fat, we have to wait. Ken is fat.
Holy shit!
I'm sorry.
Come on, big fella!
I'm coming!
This remind me of Ken. Remember yesterday we talked Final Fantasy.
This is my domain.
Oh shit! Oh sorry. Are you okay?
This is my domain, my kingdom. You enter this place with respect. All right.
Yes. Of course. We never disrespect. Okay.
He's really, really. He really cares about his chair.
Your Honor, do you, can I talk into Ken for 1 second, please, before we go in here?
All right. I'm gonna go sit on my chair.
Okay.
Do as you must.
What the fuck is this place, Ken? Look at this shit. Look, I told you they have the powers here. Look at this place. This place is so sophisticated.
Yeah, I think they have like an entire underground city.
Ken, don't you understand?
A sewer city.
This could be an opportunity for us. By doing this, we can make a powerful ally if we work together with. I think I'm dying. All right. No, you're right. This place is fucking crazy. It's okay. I brought bandages. If everything go bad, we can throw them at them and run, like I said earlier.
All right, okay, we can try that. Oh, he's sitting in his chair.
Look how strong he looks. Listen, what the fuck is Senior Bonds? Look at these people. They have way more than us.
Ah!
Holy fuck! Hello, sir. We bow before you, King. Come on, be respectful.
Hey, come on there, baby. Be respectful.
As you can see, Sewer King, this your name? What's your name?
Clark, King Clark, whatever you prefer. I don't give no shit.
Okay, sure. I have given you this baby before, which means I prove my alliance for you. I have come here because I believe that I can be powerful asset for you guys. I would like to make alliance with these sewer people.
And do what exactly there, son?
Well, for you guys, I can give you guys stuff like free burgers, for example, from Senior Bonds, and lots of different food, and also offer my services. I am good alien hunter. I'm good at cleaning. I even can make good rap music. In return, I wish to make alliance, and if I need you guys' help, I can summon you. You know, like Final Fantasy.
Well, just so you know there, fella, me going above ain't much of an option. As far as my people, it can be arranged. I myself, that air up there is way too thin. I need the thick air up below to keep me sustained.
Yes, of course.
But it depends how dedicated you are to our kingdom, and how much you wish us to expand there, fella.
I am willing to proving myself, king.
Well, if that's the case, we're looking to thicken the air up above.
Oh, sure. Any idea how you can accomplish this, sir?
We're trying to pollute it. Any people that we bring down here, we make sure that they take a bucket up with them. A bucket of sludge and pour it in the reservoir behind the dam.
Oh my god, sir, I have a great idea. I can be undercover. I can pretend that we are enemies, but the whole time I am working for you and I just pollute every area.
Why the hell would you need to pretend there, son?
Well, think about this, sir. People might turn against you. You know, there's hippies and all of the fucking Democrats, and they're gonna try to stop us from polluting the air. But I know the Democrats' secret, all right? I can pretend to be one of them, all right?
Okay. Gonna be one of them Democrats, huh?
As much as I wish to not be, I can pretend to be, sir.
Well, all right. Another thing that we also do is chop down trees, fresh trees.
Oh, I never liked trees.
And then we also burn tires if you can.
Yes, 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 I can create many fires, sir. But there is one problem, sir. I do not have the tools for doing this. Maybe you can provide me tools to create these fires.
We don't have a lot of tools down here, son, unfortunately for us.
I see. Ken, do you know how to start a fire?
No, not really.
If you can, one thing that was suggested by one of them folks I brought down here below was blowing up a vehicle.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Burning
this is
all
good.
The fuel up inside as well.
Yeah, yeah, this is something that we can definitely do. Sure, sure.
And what sort of things would you asking for a turn, I must ask?
Well, I would wish that I can have access to these sewers in order to bring people down here. Maybe if someone pissed me off, I can torture them down here. Also, maybe like my own room, that'd be pretty epic. Access to your people. If someone ever pissed me off, I can use your resources and use your people to help get revenge.
Well, that last part could be arranged. As far as getting down here, the keys to this domain seem to be few and far in between.
Oh, shit.
But I will give you the answer to which it relies. A crowbar there, son.
Crowbar.
Crowbar to open up them manholes.
Do different manholes, they lead to different areas, yes? Is this the best manhole to getting here?
There's a lot of different manholes there, son. About four or five.
Oh, shit.
They
okay.
They all drop down in different locations.
Where can I get in this crowbar?
Well, after the Great Flush, and I was sent up above for a while, I found a man in the tow trucking business that offered me one.
Write this down, man.
Since then, I've been told that he don't offer it no more.
Oh, shit.
Now, I have an extra at the moment, but I'm waiting to have a conversation with folks I took it from. If that conversation sours, I'm willing to hand it over to y'all.
Yes, sir, I would be honored to have this legendary crowbar. I can be like Gordon Freeman.
As far as your own room is concerned, as long as it ain't in the center here, or Hoopside, I don't give a shit where you reside.
Yes, sir. So we have a deal. You guys help me and I help you. We pollute the lands and in exchange, when we need the sewer people to helping us, you will come to our aid.
That's fine by me there, Philly.
I will also offer my daughter in order to strengthen our bond. Would you like to marry my daughter?
Who's your daughter there, Philly?
Her name is... I mean, come on, Ken, this is good. Her name is Kitty. Hey. She work at the Senior Buns. Very pretty.
You work at Senior Buns?
Yes, sir.
As a matter of fact, I'm looking for a lady that's from where you work.
Yes, sir. I offer my daughter to you. Her name is Kitty.
I don't want her.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Who I want is a lady named Sunny.
Sonny, write that down, Ken. Write that down.
Apparently, she works for y'all.
Yeah, I know Sonny Chan.
If y'all could bring her to me, that'd be great help.
Sir, I am number one wingman you will ever meet. I am a lovemaker. You do not have to worry. Is she in town right now, Ken?
I don't know. I didn't see her when we were at Senior Buns earlier.
Okay, we're gonna find her. Don't worry.
All right. Well, I'm fine with these terms. As long as y'all are.
Yes, yes, sir. Yes, King. Ken, come on, see her, okay?
Hi, Clark Dono. Arigato gozaimasu.
What the hell is he saying?
Sorry. He speak a Japanese. This different culture. Sorry.
Gominasai.
Speak English, Ken.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
All right there, Pillar. Accept.
Perfect. Thank you, my lord. We will serve you well, and in exchange, I will bring this beautiful queen for you, Sunny. And she's going to be your wife, and together you will lead a new land of... sewer people.
We'll see where it goes there, fella. For now, I just want a simple conversation with her.
Sure. Yeah, you know, you got to test the goods first.
All right.
All right. Do we have to find our way out?
With that handshake, fella.
Oh, sure. Bring it here.
That's all you, Rob Tama.
You're gonna put your hand out, sir? Oh, there you are. There okay. Oh, that was pretty epic handshake.
Good handshake there, fella.
Yes. I can tell you are a real man. Ken-sama, you want to shaking his hand too, or no?
I'm Daijo, bro.
What the hell does that mean, fella?
Sure, I'll shake his hand.
All right. Might understand y'all are who are in charge of the Senior Buns.
Yeah.
All right.
Ken, are you okay?
You all right there, fella?
You have a very weak chin. It's gonna be okay, don't worry.
That's what we call a sewer handshake.
Sorry.
Okay, I bring him back up, don't worry. Yeah, oh my god, Ken, my fucking back!
But y'all got my number, and if you ever need to come down, feel free to call before y'all get your key of yourselves.
Sure, yeah, no problem. I'm gonna move as fast as I can.
Yeah, alright. You feeling alright with the thick air there?
It's not the best for me. This shit affect you too?
Not at all there. I've been living it all my life.
Do I get used to this after a while?
If you spend a long enough time, I think you would.
Oh shit, that's kind of epic. Oh my fucking god, Ken.
He's a big boy. Don't go this way. Are you stupid?
Sorry. You were testing me, of course. Where are all the other sewer people? You know, I thought there was be like a big kingdom down here and like people like rat people and shit.
It is. They're just around, scurrying. Got a phone call.
Oh, sure. Get that.
Hello. This is Clark.
Actual fucking like RP storyline now, dude. This is the shit I live for, man.
We'll get the fucking
Alright, Ken, hold on. This is gonna be fucking hard. Oh, shit. Hold on, Ken. Ah, fuck. Hold on. Oh, shit. This is gonna be hard. Get ready. All right, good. Ah, fuck. Can I do this? I don't know if I can pull him through here. Do you know how to pull him through here?
Just like that.
Oh, sorry, I'm a noob. May I say, my king, that this land is very beautiful, you know? You guys do not get enough credit. Oh yeah, you said you something about bucket. The shit bucket that you want me to spread everywhere?
Oh yeah! For every fella that come down here that don't belong, I require them to bring a bucket down. Dump that into the reservoir behind the dam!
Oh, can you move him again? I have to get this phone call.
Holy hell.
Hello?
Bro, what the fuck? You got up and then you left?
No, sorry, I had to meet with the sewer king. I explain everything soon, alright?
Oh, fuck this. I met him today. He's a piece of shit.
What do you mean he's a piece of shit? He's a nice guy.
No, he's a fucking dirtbag motherfucker, man.
No, he's a nice guy. You just don't understand him.
I hate that fucking disgusting piece of shit. I went down there. It fucking stinks like ass, bro. I couldn't even breathe. I had to leave. I thought I was gonna pass out and die.
What the hell is that?
It's Pilbus. Do you know Pilbus?
There's a man that we're puking down here.
Pretty boy, they called me Pretty Boy.
Oh, his name is Pretty Boy to you.
Pretty Boy, yeah.
Yeah.
Kept fucking puking in my sewage.
He kept puking? Oh. Was he...
Yes, I did. Of course I did. We were fucking knee-deep in fucking human fecal matter, man.
Listen, Pilbus, this is...
This is strange shit.
It's fine, you know, this is normal, this is bodily fluid, this is natural.
Oh, yeah, it's natural, it's not natural to fucking swim in it, bro.
Well, we're coming back soon, there's a problem. Right. The sewer king punched Ken in the face, and I'm carrying him through the sewers. Sorry, it was a sewer handshake. Ken is, he's asleep right now, okay? We have to take him to the hospital.
All right. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. All right, I'll see
wait,
you.
Wait. Pilbus, do you have car, maybe?
Oh, No, I don't.
Fuck, man. Okay, well, we're going to
We gotta ride here together, dude. I was in the trunk.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Fuck, man. Okay, we're gonna come back as soon as we can. I just have to take this fat motherfucker. Sorry, Ken. I have to take this guy to hospital.
All right, yeah. All right,
No. We got this. We got this. Don't worry.
All right, I'll see you in a bit, bro.
All right, sorry.
I wouldn't eat ties.
Eat tie? Sorry.
What the hell is eat tie?
I don't know. Is this something that fucking Ken said?
Is that the kind of food that people been flushing down?
It's possible.
White containers with them weird characters on the side.
I think so. Can I ask you a question, Sewer King?
Yeah, all right.
What do you guys eat down here?
Well, after the Great Flush, it took a lot away from us, but it gave as well.
Okay.
What it gave us was vending machines.
Oh, you guys eat fully vending stocked. Machines? Aren't they kind of like metal?
No, they're fully stocked there, fella.
Oh, okay,
we've been surviving off the contents within.
Oh, shit. What happened when these ran out?
I ain't too sure, and that's why I'm trying to make sure that me and my people are set.
No, that's right. Well, you know, we're gonna help you guys get out there.
Appreciate that there, fella.
Oh, sure. Oh my god, I almost dead.
Yeah, can't watch your step. All right, go pee. Hold on.
Oh, I'm waiting. Ah, isn't this great? Fresh air.
Is there a car somewhere?
Oh, fuck.
I can't put this guy. down with that one. Hi there, fella.
They ain't got no food back there.
This guy's a sewer person too?
Yeah, he's one of my own.
You work at the burger place.
Oh,
y'all
yes.
Y'all should really get some poop to put onto burgers. It tastes better that way.
Okay, I'll tell my manager.
All right.
Okay, we
I
see what
he
says.
I can't put this fellow down.
Me?
Well, maybe you guys can become friends.
Ooh. I can't put him down. I can't stay up here for long, fella.
Get the damn street, dope fiend.
My scooter.
There we go.
Alright, thank you so much, Sewer King.
Alright, call me if you need anything. You got my number there, fella.
Sure. Yes, Sewer Man. You have my number too, okay? If you're needing anything.
Yeah, alright, Roger.
Yeah, sure, you can call me that.
Come on, Dad, get down there quick, fella.
Ken, should I call the ambulance?
It's alright. My scooter.
What is your scooter? What did you. Is this it?
No, no, it's by the house behind.
Which house?
Behind you, in the driveway.
Alright, Ken, hold on. Hold on in there. I think this is the wrong way. Oh my god. Ken, you're so...
On the right with the car in the driveway.
Over that one over there right, across the street.
Right, it should be right next to it.
What? Across the street?
Alright.
Fuck. I'm gonna get hit by a fucking car. How the fuck did your fucking thing get stolen?
It was parked right here.
Oh, fuck. Wait, no, this is it, no?
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Can you... where is the keys?
They're in my pocket.
Alright, let me see if I can find them. Well, one second. Is this them? Are these your keys?
Alright. You might need to put me down. Sorry.
Oh, alright. Hold on. I'm having trouble. How the fuck do I put him down?
Yeah, try to ease me down. You tired. You should have the keys.
Let me check. Are you sure?
You might need to unlock it.
Oh, which button on this this remote open unlock car?
So big L button.
I see a big L on the floor. Okay, let me check. One second. You know, these Sewer King guys seem kind of nice. Ah, there we go. All right. Don't worry, Ken. I'm going to take you to the hospital.
All right.
Oh, fuck. I can't carry you onto this like this, can I? Shit. Okay. I have to do it.
You gotta look real hard at it and put me in.
Alright, one second. How do I pick him up? There you go. Look how good you look. Alright, don't worry. I'm a good driver. Everything is gonna be okay. Is this hospital over here? This is a good hospital nearby? The very close one?
Nani? I think there's only one hospital.
Oh, good. Don't worry, I'm gonna rescue you. You're gonna be safe in no time. Holy fuck, this is a piece of shit.
You ready for the drift? Tan 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 tan. Wait a minute, this is in a hospital. What the fuck is this? 1 second. Oh, you're fine. Don't be such a baby. Alright, I have a plan. I'm gonna take you to the burger shop and then ask them to take you to the hospital.
Okay.
Sorry, immigrant, I don't know this country too well. Yeah, this is nice. We get to spend this time together. We made new friend today. You know, this is nice. Yeah. How are you feeling? You feeling good?
I feel like I'm in pain and I'm covered in poo-poo.
Yeah, every time you go down there, it seems you are covered in poo-poo, huh?
Sorry.
Oh, this is nice. Just like old times. Oh, hold on.
Any?
Sorry, I made a turn. Oh my god, this fucking piece of shit. Wait, he never give us the fucking... Didn't he say he was gonna give us bucket to put shit on people?
You had your hands full and I couldn't really carry anything.
This would remind me of like what do you call it? F-Zero. They have like the thing where...
It's unfortunate. This Ken just in the middle of the fucking nowhere. With okay, hold on, let me alt F4. Oh, is it tsunami time? At 1 AM? That's not the worst thing, because we got rid of the arc of having to fucking take Ken to the hospital. All right, let's go over some more random Polish rap music and see how it goes. Are you guys having fun so far? You guys argued about it in chat. Możesz paść na melanż, możesz paść na zawał. Ja jak mocno się najebie, to ja grilli z deba raba. I should make a Polish rap song. Where the fuck is Will tonight? Mówię tym są uda, żeby sobie szły. Wręcz to chyba się nie uda. Eskimo, thank you for the Fiverr. Rare GTRP subs. Oh, unfortunate. Jak many pakiało. Dawaj many. Lecimy na polski karnawał. Lo 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 lo. All right, give me 1 second. I'm gonna give the server a second to like go back up, and then I'll rejoin. One. Nie ma tu zamuły, chociaż każdy z ziomów spawa. Wieczór wciąż przyspiesza, jakbym jebnął włada. Papa, papa na mój pokój. Actually, Emily actually sounds like she would be so funny in GTRP. Nie zrobiłem zdjęcia, chyba uraziłem fana. Więc przepraszam, jestem w dobrym rauszu, jak Tony Montana. Nie przepraszam, jestem w dobrym rauszu, jak
That interaction was hilarious. And if she is an actual alien, invite Emily to VR chat. I already did at a party. She said she'd be 100% down. The fuck is this music? It's Polish rap. Oh, by the way, all new messages get copy-pasted. This is a ritual that should probably end at some point, or I'm never gonna have any new viewers again. Greenies out? You understand with that, with the greenies out mentality, my stream dies in like 2 months, right?
Ej, poznamy się bliżej za moment. Za chwilę na szczyt cię zabiorę. Konopie się mieszają.
You always have the real ones. Every day a real one leaves, man. All right, here we go. This isn't even Polish. Okay, this is Polish. Bro, I swear my fucking game is bugged. I've never waited in a queue in my life in this version of the game. It just puts me in. Like, I've never even just seen the number one. Like, it just puts me into the server. Ah, I see. It makes it look like viewbotting. What are you fucking talking about, idiot? Does this guy think that fucking 50 subbed people, subscribed people, by the way, copy-pasting what you say looks like viewbots? Are you saying that I just sit here and give viewbot subs so that it looks more authentic? Yes, you do. Yes.
No bo obok łóżku nie czeka twoja twarz, więc do ogniska wrzuć stare zdjęcia.
The Polish rap goes kinda hard.
Tylko tobą pachnie lawenda. Do ogniska wrzuć stare zdjęcia. Może poczuję spokój, jak mój hajs obrócę w popiół, przestaniecie na mnie patrz.
Alright, here we go. Let's go to the apartment. Ken has to go soon in like an hour. Bro, I've already accomplished everything I wanted to accomplish today, man. I'm happy. Everything that happens after this is just bonus content. I got what I wanted. I wanted to fucking meet the sewer people. I got their allegiance. I'm happy. That's true. We do have to hit up the strip club, but that all depends on whether or not that person gets in or not. I love this stream. Hashtag sponsored comment. Oh, God. Oh, my God. They put me so fucking high up, dude. Hold alt on the elevator next time. I mean, the elevator that supposedly doesn't work. It works. hear footsteps and it's scaring me. Dude! It works! One.
Thank you for the sub.
Hey, thanks, Yum, for gifting that sub. I hear footsteps and it's kind of creepy. Okay, I need to buy a car. What is that, like, quest objective? Okay, I'm gonna try to make it to work without using the GPS. I need to get better at this. Is there a waypoint on my GPS? No, there isn't. Is there? Maybe the scooter? Should I go to it? It's kind of curious. It's like ominous. It's like speaking to me. It's like, come here. Oh, hello. Nice to meet you.
Oh, Robert.
Sorry, I have... you know my name?
It's, Tanner.
Wait, you're Tanner.
Yeah, how's it going?
You're the guy.
Yeah, I'm the guy, man.
Oh, we finally meet.
Yeah, we finally meet. How you doing? Yeah, sorry, am I keeping you from, Senior Buns?
Oh, you can come with me if you want.
Yeah, I'd love to.
Oh, all right, sure. You know how to get there?
I think so. I'll follow your lead if you want to.
Oh, sure, right here.
Yeah, all right, man.
So how have you been, huh?
Good, hey. Man. Just working reception at the hospital.
Oh, you work at the hospital?
Yeah. I'm licensed by Pixie over there for therapy, so we're set up, man.
Oh shit. So yeah. do they give you money for working at the hospital like this or no?
So for the therapy, it's whatever you want to charge people. You know, it's like a private practice type deal.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
How often people going there?
For therapy, I've got a few people interested. Nothing set up just yet. You know, I was not planning to offer the first few clients for free. That type of deal, like I told you about. Yeah.
Interesting. Okay, we have to turn right at some point. I think it's over here.
All right, hopefully. Sounds good.
surely this is it. Right here, right.
Sure.
Wait, this is a fucking high...
Wait, I think we passed it.
Shit! Okay, now I know.
It's alright, man.
I was trying to get in there without using my GPS because I walk here every day. I always use my GPS. Oh, there's Ken.
I mean, one street pass isn't too bad, right?
Oh, yeah. This is not too bad. Now I know next time. Over there.
Yes, sir.
City wrath in that game tonight so I can vent some of my pent-up aggression. Well, you're rude.
All right. Whew. All right. Come inside.
Yeah, you got it.
Sir, have a seat anywhere you like. I'm gonna just clocking in really quick.
Yeah, all right.
Okay.
Oh, hello.
Good morning.
Is your name Sunny?
No, I'm Sooty.
Shit. So not Sunny. There's someone who working here named Sunny too, right?
This is my first moment.
Oh, you just entered this fucking town? Oh, shit.
No, I didn't just enter this town. Every time I've come in here, I've been told, nope, too many people working, so I made sure this time that I was the first person here.
Wow, you're fast. What's your name, Suka?
Sooty, like the stuff that Santa gets covered in when he comes down your chimney hole.
Sooty. Okay, yeah. Sooty. Sure. No, this is nice. My name is Robert. I work here, kind of. I don't know. I don't go to this kitchen. This is not for me. I'm not good cook.
Hey, no problemo. I'm just, I used to work at Burger Shot for a while, so I'm just getting myself familiar with this kitchen.
Oh, I used to own Burger Shot.
Oh, you used to own... Wait. When? Before Shelly?
Yes, before Shelly. This demon Shelly, take it from me.
Well, good to see, you know, someone back in large and in charge.
Well, no, I'm not in charge of anything here. I'm not a boss or anything. I just work here.
Well, maybe that might change. Who knows? The possibilities are endless, are they not?
I will tell you something. Being a manager, it fucking sucks. I don't know if I ever want to do this shit again. I just want to clean windows.
Manager of Burger Shot for 2 years, right? But this seems like 10 times more chaotic from what I have seen.
Yeah, this place sucks dick. All right, I go take register maybe a little bit.
Yeah, no worries. Quick question for you.
Sure, what?
Are my arms looking a little bare to you?
Yes.
If Thank I you, heads up for the right. Fix that. Would you be kind enough to make sure that I don't get kicked out of being in the kitchen? To keep happening to me.
I will try my best. I cannot make promise.
Oh my Kohai.
Ken can help him with this. Yeah, Ken love anime girl sounding people. Yo, Pilby!
Yo, what's good? What's with all the fucking trash?
I'm not sure.
What are you doing?
I mean, trash isn't so bad, is it?
My arms are looking a little bare to me.
I think the world could use a little more. Why cheapest? Hey, maybe you get two drinks today.
You broke, boy? Okay, we'll get your money. I'm not your funny up.
I'm gonna run and do it then.
Bro, think about this, right? If you get cheaper burger later, you're gonna be hungry. You're gonna buy another one. You get more on this burger later, you're not gonna fucking be hungry.
How much money you got?
Yo, this is crazy. I'm seeing all these fucking twats about, hey, yo, be nice to the single buns people. Be nice to them guys. Hey, let's treat these guys with fucking respect. You call me a fucking brokey and shit? What the fuck?
Yeah, you fucking condom head.
Hey, this is how you fucking become stronger in life. You know, people fucking bring you down. You bring yourself up. So instead of being a fucking brokey, go over here, get some extra fucking cheese on your burger.
What the fuck, man?
So what do you want, bro? Could you tell me what you want?
Manager. We don't fucking manager.
He's right here. This is him.
This is your manager.
Yes.
Fuck you, manager. Hey, fuck you too. All right, now order a burger.
Now order. Do you want some fucking food?
Yeah, give me some food, man.
Okay.
All right, good. Put some fucking cheese on that burger.
Yeah, I'll give
Put the nice cheese, the express cheese.
The Havarti?
Yeah.
All right. And what else did you want? A drink?
Yeah, a drink and fry, bro.
You want a fry, bro?
Oh, nice, Ken.
Are you guys over here, man?
Like, can I have like a combo? Like, make it a combo?
Yeah, right? There you go. Swipe away. There you go. You're number two.
You'll always be number two until you fucking improve yourself.
Jesus Christ, relax.
Bitch boy, where can buy on the fucking counter? I had to fucking get my food.
Hey, do you want fucking pubes in
your food?
Ken, you've been working on these dance moves, huh?
Can you stop?
Arigato.
Stop raising your fucking arms.
All right, guys. Guys, this is my therapist now. All right, I have a therapist. Okay. Tanner, introduce yourself to my friends. Hey. These are my friends.
Oh, hey, guys. I'm Rob. I'm sorry.
My God.
My fucking hat!
Don't fucking touch me, big boy!
Do you see how they treat me here? Do you see it?
I'm sorry, please
man.
Don't hurt yourself, big guy.
I'm sorry.
What's up, Father Tanner?
Oh my god.
Let me get two combos.
Just
whatever you got.
You can handle two combos?
Well, I'm gonna...
Are you gonna ring him up, Rob? I'll get this guy.
Sure, I ring him up.
Hey, what's good, bro?
Thank you.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Give me a combo, please. Plain cheeseburger with a bottle of water, please. Yeah, please.
All right, I got you.
What kind of drink you want?
Water.
Water, okay.
You just want cheese, yes, bro? You don't want nothing else? You don't want onion?
I want nothing else but cheese. Please.
All right, cheese. Okay, all right. And fries,
I'm
you said?
Sorry. Yeah, fries is good, yeah.
And what kind of drink?
Just the water.
All right, number three, water. Please put your card right just here.
You want ice?
You got it.
No ice.
Thank you, Sunny, for the sub.
All right.
Wait, I'm looking for a Sunny right now.
Me, bro. Good thing. You're going to be order three.
Order three.
Is that the same Sunny?
Appreciate it.
Hey, do we have all right, wonderful.
Yes, there's one woman that was working in the back, but she didn't have arms, so she left. No, I'm serious.
Well, how the fuck is she gonna do anything?
I don't know. These people are capable.
Oh, shit.
Alright, we're gonna have your food soon, and then me and you can talking, alright?
Yeah, absolutely, man. Take your time. Alright. No rush.
Alright.
Oh, this
order,
motherfucker again.
I like to make a burger at my house.
How about I take my time?
Pubis, do you fucking understand this guy? I don't understand. This guy don't fucking speak English or something.
Get the penis guy.
It's over there under the counter, bro.
Get penis. I'll talk to him about the burger.
Pubis, is that you? He says you're a penis guy?
Yeah, you're not a jerk off like that guy.
So you do understand.
Yeah, of course.
What
is this guy saying?
Your bun burger with extra onions.
Oh my fucking god. Oh yeah,
how about this? Go extra patty.
Bro, you already smell like onion. What the fuck you want this shit? Alright. Burger.
So I stay smelling like onion.
Alright, what else you want? Soda?
Yeah, make a diet though if you can. I'm kind of trying
this
to
this diet not gonna
figure.
Fucking save you, motherfucker.
Dude, you you're fucked already. It's over.
Yeah, I think it'll help me.
Fries? How many fries?
My doctor called me on a Zoom call meeting with my wife attached to it, and they told me to have diet soda, so it's gonna be bad for my cholesterol. So I want diet.
I put diet.
That when I was in public in a Denny's eating a steak and eggs.
Oh my god, this guy gonna fucking tell me his life fucking story, this motherfucker. Okay, you want burger, extra onion, cheese? No cheese, what?
I want cheese.
Oh yeah. Okay.
How much cheese?
Look
how much cheese you want? What the fuck is going on back there?
Okay, what, fries?
Yeah. Can I get those with cheese on them?
You want fucking... You want diet soda? You want fucking cheese on the fries? Cheese on the fucking... do you want cheese on the fucking diet soda too?
My therapist called me in a Zoom call with my wife attached to it when I was at a breakfast buffet in a motel, and they told me it's okay to indulge if it makes me...
Hey, here! Also, the only therapist you should look at is him or me, alright? Whatever you fucking therapist, this guy trying to kill you, is he in your will?
No.
Is your wife? Oh my god, your wife is in your will, though. If he
my
oh,
wife actually,
he's right.
My wife actually divorced me recently in a public setting.
We should talk to him.
That I need to change. And I said I'm not willing to change.
Oh, Kitty!
She verbally threw a PlayStation at me and made three toddlers cry because they were confused.
Hi.
Sure.
I'm probably gonna go to sleep, so you guys should try to talk in. All right, we can talk.
Hi.
I'm sorry, they're fucking right. Jerking each other off back there, bro.
Hi.
Okay.
Hello.
Jerk this off.
Hi. You want food?
Hey, we don't sell single sauce here, all right?
Could I get two more potatoes of fries? Is this in a sprunk, please?
Two fries and sprunk.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Those are the wrong buns! Ken, stop looking! You perv!
Go in, Shai, go in!
My god.
Where the hell do I get pants? Can you help her put on some
no,
pants?
Everything is fine. They're just having fun. Come on. Put your card.
Oh my god, don't look at my buns!
Alright, we almost got it for you, alright?
Okay, number six. 1 second.
I'm gonna go to the clothing store, I'll be back!
Guys, what the fuck is going over here, guys? This is fucking
there's...
restaurant or sex shop?
I need a burger.
Sex shop and restaurant.
How you doing,
sexy
cheeks?
What the fuck? You work here, sir? Is this fucking Santa Claus?
No. He doesn't recognize me, Ken. Listen, I may have gained a little bit of weight.
What? Wait, who is this? That? Who is...
Hey, guys, sorry about Garrett that. Thomas.
Wait, Garrett?
Guys.
Garrett, what the fuck? You look like shit.
Excuse me.
Well, Rob, we don't Rob. No, you look healthy.
Thank you, you're great, Garrett.
Thank you, Ken.
Get the buns and patties.
Garrett, you look like you fucking ate, Garrett. Like, what the fuck happened?
Oh, wait a minute.
I don't think we can say that.
You can't. We're on the clock. You can't. HR is going to hear it if you keep this up.
Who the fuck is HR? I never even meet this person.
All right, I gotta go catch my flight, Rob. I'll see you.
Oh, no. Wait, Ken. See you later, buddy, all right? Good luck with your waifus.
Is a wife? He was looking at my girlfriend's buns.
Smutch nuggle.
Maybe she should wear pants.
All right, I'll see you later, Rob.
All right.
Should I do these deliveries? Is someone doing deliveries or no?
No, we don't do this shit. This is fake.
No.
All right.
Okay. Ken, what's going on over there?
What do you mean? We're just fucking saying goodbye to each other. Are you fucking jealous? Pussy?
Johnny, Rob, Tama. Johnny.
Look, all I'm saying don't worry. Is, hey, man, you looking for something? OSHA, I'm not going to look too happily on this.
What are you looking to do?
Kitty.
I need buns.
Listen, I have good news and bad news, all right?
What's good news? No, bad news first. I like a happy ending.
Okay, well, if
burgers. All right.
Guys, everyone else, close your ears. All right. If the Sewer King doesn't accept Sunny as his wife, I'm going to need you to marry the Sewer King in order to boost the relationship with the sewer people.
Excuse me?
No, think about it. You will be a queen.
Do I have to live in the sewers?
Nah, sometimes.
Kitty, it wouldn't be the first time you took one from the team.
Kitty, you would be a queen. They would worship you there. You can have an army of rats. You play like a little flute. And the rats will come and help you.
Piper vibes are kind of cute.
I'd have to meet him first.
Oh, he's a nice guy. Very handsome.
Right. That's why he's been in the sewers.
Get on this pill right here. Yeah.
You're what you, because you live in sewers? This is racist.
This one right here.
This is where people poop. They put poop on Kensama.
Yeah, sure. But people fucking shit on America all the time. But people still live here.
Okay, you're not right.
Oh, yeah, some people are into that.
Next! Oh, shoot. Great. I need a burger.
All right,
okay, if you guys need food, just go to the fucking whale right there. He'll take your order.
I'm not a light. Jesus. Attention, everyone.
Is that you, bro?
Oh, God.
I don't know.
I would like to announce that I am not a whale. Not a whale.
I'll take it. Get out of here.
I've just gained a little weight since last time.
I actually think I'll be eating here. I'm not getting out of here. It's my right to eat here, sir.
You're fat as hell. Hey, get this guy a diet sprung!
I got six, alright?
This guy already ordered diet, but this is not gonna save him. Alright, let's sit down and talk.
Sure.
Oh, hold on, somebody calling me, 1 second.
No worries.
Hello?
Hey, how's it going?
Vitam.
Brother.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Oh, hello? Hi, Rob!
Listen, you fucking prank callers, you always fucking calling me!
No,
fuck you!
No. No, please don't hang up. I just wanted to. It's Ellie. Do you remember me?
I thought I saved your number. Why the fuck? Who did I save number? All right. Well, that's fucked.
Bang, bang, boom.
No, he knows me. Ellie. Rob. I'm Ellie, and I'm at the strip club right now. If you wanted to join, but don't worry if you are busy.
Are there people there?
Yes. I'm with
Hello,
Uchiha
sir.
Jones. He's really cool.
Oh, Uchiha. Oh, this is an anime boy. All right. Listen.
Yeah.
I'm going to bring my therapist there, okay?
Hey, there you go.
Right, your therapist? Right.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, we'll be here partying.
Vote for who for mayor?
Okay. Hey, you're an alien, right?
No, I'm Ellie.
I'm going to fucking catch you. Eventually,
no,
don't worry. You're gonna sleep. You're gonna fucking sleep.
You're
gonna be
11.
Shit.
I got 8.
Here.
Hey, there you go, bro.
Thanks. I gotta wait for 9, too.
Therapist, we have to go to the strip club. Do you have the food?
I got the food. Let's do it.
Good. What you looking to get today, sir?
Should we eat it there?
Yeah, we can
eat it there.
Alright, do you remember how to get into this strip club? Well, hey, Pilbus, I'm going to the strip club if you want to come in.
What? You're going to the strip club?
Yeah.
Sprunk and a burger. All there right, you go, brother.
Well, if you want to come, I'll be there.
Rob, right. Rob, you gotta, we need help here, man.
Thank you, then.
Yeah, you need more than a little help. You need a a diet. Alright, see you later. Ma'am, you forget your pants.
Oh no, these are my pants.
Paris, is that you?
No, it's Oakley, Paris? Oakley Stallion.
Oh, you sound like my friend Paris. I'm so sorry.
Oh,
Hey, it's Paris.
We are
it's
dating.
It's not Paris, bitch. It's Oakley.
Oh, okay.
Hey,
I didn't hear Paris. You, Oakley. I apologize.
Right, sorry,
it's
Oakley.
Okay. Don't worry. It's okay.
He said Paris. That's
I'm going to the strip club. So if you need me, I'll be there.
Okay.
Shut the hell up. Okay.
So you're ready there. Look at that fucking ass hanging out. Sheesh.
No joke.
All right.
So what's at the strip club for us, man?
There's this girl, and I think she's an alien. All right. And I want her to sleep and admit that she's an alien. Hey, what's going, man?
Okay. Yeah, that'll work. With this
right now. Do you know how to get there?
Is it the VU?
Actually, it does sound like
yeah, VU. Yeah, VU.
Let me see.
Hey, is this you guys' car?
Yes.
Hey, maybe I can bum ride from you guys to Vanilla Unicorn. You know, this means so much to me.
Hey, we actually got to follow up on some jobs. Yeah.
Oh, thank you guys so much. I just jumped back here.
Yeah.
No, get in the trunk.
Oh, trunk.
Yeah, open that shit up for you.
Oh, yeah. All right. Hold on.
All right. I think we got to time this.
Time it?
Climb in together, you know.
All right, three,
wait,
two.
Oh no.
Three, two.
Oh god.
Three. Three, two, one, go.
All right.
You know what?
Help! Oh,
hey,
there
yo.
We go. He jumped in. He did it.
I was gonna say like.
Hey, Siobhan, how you doing?
Oh, good. How are you? Hey, how's it going?
Good. It's going all right.
It's been a while.
It has.
Million years. Yeah, I've had a lot of confessions because I've been to church a lot in Ireland, and there's
good.
I've really right. missed, you know, sexy Jesus, and we're gonna have a chat about that later, okay?
All right, why don't you grab some more burgers, honey, and I'll bring these two guys to Vanilla Unicorn, and then we'll catch up with them.
No, why don't we just go?
Because we can't bring everybody. I thought we were bringing both of them.
Do you need to go? With the two?
Ooh, he doesn't like her.
Let me bring the two of
them. He don't
there.
Like you, little bro.
Then he might as well get out of the trunk and just get in the seat. Hey,
lad, I'm bringing both of them, and then I'm coming back getting you, and then we're gonna go there. Just grab two combos for the road, and I'll be right back.
You're right back there, Rob.
Is that you? It's okay. Yeah. It's a little scary, but yeah.
It'll be just fine. I have had this serviced recently, for sure.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, how you boys doing?
Oh, great. Very great. I made some new friends today. Sewer King seems like a nice guy, kind of.
Oh. Sewer King?
Yeah.
Sounds fascinating.
Yeah, how about you? What are you up to?
That's not a segue. I want to hear more about Sewer King.
He's a nice... he's a bad guy. I don't like him.
Oh. Wait, what did he do to you, man? Why didn't you like him?
I don't know.
Oh. It's one of those unlikable guys, huh?
I've said too much.
Hey, no worries.
Alright, fair enough. I don't pry, so, like, whatever.
I'm supposed to keep my mouth shut.
To answer your question, you know, I've just been my wife discovered I may or may not be in a softcore porno movie with my former law student. You know,
okay,
we're about
guys,
to go talk about that.
Can you guys open this, please?
You're good.
Oh man,
hey!
I found a ride.
Oh, look at that! Look who decided to show up.
How are you guys? Are we here to party or what?
Yeah.
Let's party!
It's very lit in there.
Alright, guys, this is my therapist, okay?
Hey,
hi! Nice to meet you.
What do I do if I've never been loved?
We can talk about that.
Oh, he's great. He's gonna help you. You are Uchiha, right? You are anime boy?
Yeah, I'm Uchiha Jones, yeah.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure, I would love, yeah.
You know anime, right? Why people like this Demon Slayer fucking anime? This thing's so shit. Every time I watch this shit, oh, I'm such a pussy, I'm such a pussy. Why people like this bullshit?
Well, I mean, you know, would you want me to ask you to speak on behalf of, where are you from?
I'm people? From Poland.
You want me, why are Polish people like Polish people?
Oh my god, this is, wait, this wake me up. All right, let's go inside, guys.
Okay, let's go party.
Sure. Wait, why do you think that?
Guys, what the fuck is this? This party is fucking dead.
So much. That's
no,
awfully
it's
kind of
lit.
You.
I got
you, see?
Bro.
What do you mean this lit? What the lit? This is not lit in any word. This is dark. No people here.
No, I mean, there were a lot of people in here just 10 minutes ago.
Are they fucking hiding? Is this a surprise birthday for me or what?
Wait, is it your birthday?
Everybody,
it was last
out!
Week. It was last week.
Hello?
Why didn't you tell me?
Because we met 2 days ago.
Well, you could have told me for this. I mean, I would have wanted to be in on the surprise party.
I didn't know there was. It's a fucking surprise. I don't know.
I don't. Shit, man. I feel like I let you down, man.
What a fucking failure of events.
This is. Listen, I know some strippers. Just let me do phone call. Everything will be great. Don't worry.
Oh, okay.
And how about this? Let's twat out.
What do you think? Hey.
Let's twat out all hoes needed at the strip club, willing to pay. I got money.
No. We don't pay. We make money off this, Uchida, all right? What we do is we bring the ladies go in for free, but guys have to pay $10 cover charge.
Oh,
yeah, but what do the ladies get by being here?
I don't know. They do shit like this, and then the guys are like, yeah.
Look, I'm dancing. Do you like my dance moves?
Oh, my God.
It's okay.
It's
lit in here.
Then, wait, what we can do is we can pay the ladies 1% of our earnings, which is enough for them, but enough for us, getting 99%.
All
if
right.
You think about that split. That rev split is insane.
All right, Uchiha, you are popular here. Maybe you make the twat, you know?
I'll make the twat.
All right.
The twat?
You're going to have to try different dance. Put your ass into it, you know?
Oh, maybe a little shaky shake, you think?
Yes. Oh, our first customers.
Oh, really?
This is what I'm talking about.
Wait, really?
I told you, this is 99%
I'm fucking stuck.
91 rev split, okay?
Hey.
Don't forget.
Uchiha, you're locking me in here, man. I cannot get out.
unfortunately, you're going to have to figure that out.
Guys, listen, there's a $5 cover charge for tonight. Do you want to pay for this?
The fuck are we paying a cover for? There ain't no
way. No, I'm good, sir. Uchi, there's no way you're at the fucking strip.
Oh,
right
you
now.
Have no
oh,
idea. We're
God.
About to throw a party. No. Hey,
Uchi, this motherfucker walk past me like I'm fucking ghost, Uchi.
No,
what the
no,
fuck,
no,
this
no,
motherfucker?
No.
You're looking them, Senor Burns, working at an event somewhere else.
Can I see you, Rob?
Yeah, Rob, you motherfucking walk past me like I'm fucking like some dog, you motherfucking.
Some dog, I fuck you like you fuck dog.
Yes!
Yeah, I fuck you, your mother is dog. Suka.
Listen, hold on. They can help us throw this party. They have pull. Listen here, boys. We're talking 99.
Yeah, pull my fucking cock.
99-1 rev split. So 1% for the ladies, 99 for the men.
Well, what are we splitting?
The fucking
the
cover charge. People pay to get
charge.
In.
Is that the stripper?
Yeah,
she's
great. Look
stripper.
At her. She quirky.
Yeah, I thought it was good.
Yo, boys, come on. Listen. Come on. Help a guy's out.
Come on.
This is the stripper.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, she's great. Look at she's quirky.
All right, what's your name, man?
Hi, my name is Ellie Sire.
Ellie,
don't
Sire.
Talk. Ellie, don't talk, okay? You're going to scare away the customers. Just fucking dance.
I've already met her a couple times.
Of course you did.
Ellie, talk only in two words at a time, all right?
So,
ma'am.
Yes? Yeah.
This
ooh,
is good. This
what do
is
you
good.
Think? Ooh.
Yeah,
that's
no,
more than two
good.
Words, Ellie.
Yeah. Ooh, look at that ass. Ooh. Ooh, a little spanky spank. So you're gonna pay the cover fee?
No, these are the, no, these guys. Listen, these guys can help us make a lot of money.
Oh, this is giving.
Okay.
These are the smart guys.
Oh, okay, okay. So they're business partners. Got it.
Of course, of course. You know, I'm a man of business. You know, me and Uchiha, we know each other for a long time. Rob and I go back.
Okay. Yeah, a little bit.
What's your name?
My name is Rami.
Rami?
Yeah, Rami.
Hello, Rami. And what is your name, sire?
I'm Gomer. Hello.
Gomer?
Hello.
Okay. Yep. We're going to make this club poppin'?
I don't.
We're gonna make this club fucking soda popping. This shit gonna be off the fucking hook, alright? Let's do it.
Oh, fuck yeah. Let's take a chance on this.
Is this like a Senior Buns type of event? Like, why are you guys wearing that shit?
Oh, I just worked there, that's all.
Yeah, but don't you want to look like you're running an event here or something?
I don't have any other clothes.
Yes.
What are we, like, advertising here? Is it just Ellie over here shaking
ass? I just posted
it.
Unicorn party, ladies get in free and dance. $5 cover for men. Music,
see,
tits,
if the ladies get in free, they're going to come in, they're going to party.
Get out, get your money's worth.
Bro, $5? You're going to make a total of like 20 bucks, bro.
Yeah, that's how much your mom was worth, and it was worth it.
Okay, maybe $10.
Okay, well,
look, people are retweeting. It's already going viral. It's going viral.
God, this whole circle.
Okay, I have an idea, right? We have someone inside. We have someone inside that tell people, all right? We're gonna, hey, you want to smoke cigarette with me? And when they go outside, they have to pay cover charge again to get back inside.
It's going viral, guys.
Bro, the whole circle between
everybody.
That's
it. Yeah, hold on, I'll throw it in there. There you go.
It's going viral. It's only me, you, her, and Rob didn't even retweet.
I don't know how to use fucking cell phone. 1 second.
Yo, guys, Dexerto just retweeted it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Daily Loud's on here. Oh, my God. Daily Loud just reposted Uchi.
Yeah.
Ew.
This shit's going viral, guys. I'm going to get $5 off of Twitter.
Robert Spolomiwanowski.
Spavila Mivanovsky, guys.
Bro,
come on. It's
so
not so hard.
It don't even fit on my phone, bro.
Spavila Mivanovsky. This simple. Uchiha, show him. Tell him. Spavila Mivanovsky.
Spolna Volomnorsky.
Did you guys just see my twat?
What is this tweet?
What did you say?
I said, hey, y'all.
What the hell?
What is this?
Are you guys going to retweet it?
What type of stripper tweets this out at the fucking strip club?
Oh, well.
No, that's good.
I'm just ready to have fun.
Yeah, no, like, we get that, but, like.
Yeah, no, that's normal, right? I want to meet people.
I'm responding to all of the. Oh,
hey,
yeah,
therapist, can I have that burger you purchased?
Are you guys managing here, or what's going on here?
I'm a normal dancer.
There you go.
Listen, yeah, no, for sure.
Someone to work the front, otherwise people just gonna walk in.
Oh, here we go again. Listen, we get it.
We were coming for therapy, man.
This is big business opportunity. Hey, we can get some food from Senior Burger and then sell here for upcharge.
Yeah, guys.
Oh, that's good.
Incredible.
That's good.
Hey, Rami. You know this shit's gonna be popping off. This shit's going viral. Look, somebody just twatted sad alone. There we go.
Oh, hello. Did you pay the cover charge? Is this a real person?
What the hell?
We're going viral.
Who is this?
Yo, we're going viral.
Oh, you can. She's a local.
Oh.
Okay, listen. I have an idea, guys. I have an idea.
What?
We're gonna say first 15 people that come on down here get a free combo at the strip club, right? But hear me out. Then we charge them double to see Ellie dance. Boom! Business transaction.
Wait
complete.
A second. That's actually smart. What you're doing.
Right, you don't have to start dancing again.
We're gonna micro transaction
them.
Here,
but
we're gonna
paywall their asses
with the burgers. What?
That's a pretty good idea too.
One by one and rob them.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
We have to somehow make this pay to win. So we have to throw in somehow like
boxes,
loot boxes. Boom.
Hey, Rizzler, throw that gat back.
Yes, I got you.
What?
Yeah, Rizzler, throw that gat back.
Are you the Rizzler?
I don't think I'm
the Rizzler. Yeah, she's the Rizzler.
Oh, she's the Rizzler.
She's the Rizzler? Is that her stripper name?
Oh, God.
Okay, so how much we charge for private dance? $20? And then we just throw her in there and she fucking do this goofy shit?
We put her over here.
All right. Good. Come, Eliso.
We're gonna be so fucking rich.
We get like this like sick weird fucks that go in, that come here just like jack off and shit. We have Ellie in here. And we come in and we just fucking rob them all.
You're gonna make a lot. That's a good idea. Do you guys have gun?
No, I have a knife.
Oh, knife works. No one in this fucking town have knife, so that's great.
Exactly.
And then we pretend like we don't even know you guys. We're like, oh, I don't know this guy.
What?
Okay. Oh, perfect. Okay, I'm ready.
Alright, should we do a practice? We do a practice?
Okay, yeah, Uchiha, you want the first dance?
I am not.
Yeah, you got
down.
This, Uchi. That's all you.
I am not letting that Rizzler get anywhere near me.
Uchi, that's all you. Ah,
fine, guys. All right. Don't make this weird, okay? Please don't make this weird. Why are you sitting like this?
You are the perfect specimen for my first ever lap dance.
Okay, can you move?
You gotta sit down. That's kind of my hope, yeah.
Whatever you do, don't call him an earthling while you're giving him that Riz sitch.
I don't like this chair. It has like a white stain on it. I'm gonna sit here.
Sit on the damn chair.
Fine.
Come on, just sit down.
Yo, Riz that guy up. Riz that Rod. Yo, Rod, how you feeling, Rod?
Yes, are you? Oh, very nice.
Why are you so nervous, Rob?
This makes me nervous. She's a big woman. She's bigger than me.
Very beautiful. I'm going to light up a cigarette for this one.
Hey, God.
Okay, please don't make this weird.
I'm going to watch.
What the fuck? What the hell,
Uchi? Man? I want to see some of this.
What the?
Yeah, Rod.
All right, I'm ready for my dance. What the fuck?
Oh, knocking him out of the park on this one.
Wait, how's that? Oh my! Oh, I think that is a real damn.
What the hell?
That was so good.
Damn!
Guys, I have bad news!
What? What the
fuck? I think she knocked me through the fucking wall!
Oh my god, the Graham going crazy for this one.
Guys!
Oh, no!
This place looks like the YouTube video backrooms. I'm very scared.
I got you.
You risked him out of this world.
Yeah, yeah. Dude, buddy.
Oh my god, you fucking saved my life.
Oh, alright, I'm gonna set you down. Here
Hello.
You go.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna go.
You fucking knocked me into the fucking YouTube back rooms.
Yeah, you know. I'm pretty strong, so.
That was kinda hot.
Oh. Thank you. I can do that for the other guests.
Yeah, that's good. People are gonna pay good money for this. Dommy Mommy.
Dommy Mommy, that's me. I'm a dommy.
All right, I'm gonna check how many customers we have. There must be a line outside the fucking door bigger than ever.
Be a million, yeah. Uh-oh. Rob, where are the customers?
I think we might have a bit of a problem.
Where are the customers?
I thought there'd be a line out
here.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, wait, I hear cars. Maybe they're coming this way.
Guys, I'm gonna be honest. We gotta dress the part if we're gonna fucking do this.
Oh, shit.
No.
Right.
Oh, hey!
Rami, you know what it is?
We're gonna dress the part if we're gonna do
Rami,
this right.
Rami, everybody's... They're making money. That's the only thing that matters right now.
They're all grinding that group sex.
That's the only thing that matters.
Yeah. Uchi, they're all like, I'm grinding dirt.
Oh my god, you guys, I need to get car. I need to have buy a mansion.
Grind trucks, 15 group sex vans. I have 47 payslips over our senior funds.
They're all grinding for money right now.
I just want to fuck my wife when I get home. That's all I want to do.
Rizzler, they're all grinding money right now. It's the only thing they care about.
It's true. Is she okay?
There's probably a million delivery trucks out there right now.
Oh my god, now you can just trigger people and rent a car and just bump into everybody's fucking like work. Man, I see them.
Uchi, you guys are talking about drugs?
I rented 36 payslips.
Wait, do you guys need drugs or something?
You just have drugs?
I have 100 grams of weed.
Oh, what?
Why?
Yeah.
Uchi, you gotta do it one time for the one time, bro.
Do you want some?
Sure. Hold on, I'm gonna make one more twat.
Okay. people can
I've
come
been
and
grinding
party.
For 30 hours.
Wow, that's a long time. I have weed!
I've done 47 group sex vans, 16 deliveries, and 83 grind trucks.
Do you need some weed for that? I have some.
I want weed.
I don't know if this is actual devil's lettuce or if it's like weeds from the ground.
Why do you call it devil's lettuce?
The devil's lettuce? Because doesn't it make you crazy? It's a bag of weed.
Ooh, wait, what?
Yeah.
Wait, you could sell this.
Really?
You could sell this for money. What?
Yes, a bag of weed.
Wait, why haven't you been selling
this? 45 weed plants made $3.
I have to find the right specimen.
Put it in the twatter. They can pay for the weed here.
So twatters selling weed, 10% discount, all caps. No cops.
Well, have in mind, I gave it to my therapist appointment.
Put no cops. Yeah.
If you put no cops, then they cannot come.
Yeah, they legally cannot.
that's true.
Interact.
Yeah, they're not. Yeah, they. Like they're supposed to identify if you tell them not to come.
Wait,
they can't come.
Hey, how many bags of weed do you have?
Okay, I have 100 grams.
Wait, that's a lot of fucking.
Lot of weed, Riz.
What's 100 grams?
Riz, that's a lot of weed.
Yeah. So what am I supposed to do with it?
Wait, are you serious?
You have no idea how important this is.
Oh my god. Okay, am I supposed to do I just sell it or do I sell it?
What the hell is 100 grams? You mean 1 kilogram? 0.1?
It's 0.1 kilogram. Yes.
Oh, but I see what you did there. You made it sound like you had a hell of shit.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, this is
guys,
good.
Customer, guys, customer.
He's scared. You scared him off.
Please, come back. Come back. Hey, stop running. Hey, stop running, please.
Hey, wait. Who is that, you? Julio.
He's the fastest fucking man I ever met.
How is he running so fast?
Oh, he's too fast. He's too fast. This man been fucking running for 20 minutes, dude.
Where are they putting on those streets?
I don't know.
I have a plan, all right? We just need people to go around to, other places and grab people from there and bring them here.
Well, I mean, the hospital's right here, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, Riz actually has a hatchet she could probably use.
Perfect.
Hey.
Perfect.
What is going on?
You know how this fucking town, everyone in this fucking town, grinder or drunk.
It's true.
Guys, there's a line of six people.
Shit.
This is big.
Shit, guys, act cool.
Her head popped.
No.
No, don't worry. We just have to distract them till she come back.
Who was it?
Grinded 33 delivery trucks. Made $3.
Bro, I've grinded 33 delivery trucks.
Guys, who's gonna work the front? Who's gonna work the front?
I'll be security.
Security because you got the fro and stuff.
Yeah.
All right. Really squeeze that fucking money. Really squeeze him.
All right, boss. You're up first, right? Yeah. Has anybody told you the entry fee?
Yeah. Well, actually.
Fuck. Who's gonna dance?
It's gonna be about $50. Just $50. Nothing crazy.
I mean, what if you did? What if you danced? You know what I mean? Look like you could bust it down, Rob.
I can try. I'll do my best.
Yeah, you can bust it down.
All right, I will do my best.
All right, yeah, because I don't think we specified who the dancer was, you know?
Let me try to calling my stripper friends.
Okay, what about yeah, good call.
$37 you can give him.
This is why everyone should have stripper friends. I always tell everyone.
It's true. Who's your stripper friend?
Her name Ebony, but also I have my ex-girlfriend Paris. There's so many.
Oh, all right.
Kurva. Okay, I will try to call in my daughter.
Oh, who's your daughter?
Kitty.
Oh, you can try Nana. Do you know Nana?
Hi, Rob.
Kitty, this is a strange request.
What?
Have you ever been a stripper before?
No. I've never been a stripper. No.
Okay, but listen.
You bring it to Bay City to turn it in.
We're over here at the strip club. Maybe you can come in, you know, just talk to some boys. Be like, oh, you're looking so handsome today. And you tell them, hey, you want dance? And they go to the back, but then someone else go in there and dance on them, not you. Come on, Kitty. What else are you going to be doing? Working at fucking shitty burger store? Come on.
Yeah, but then what if my ex-husband's there? That'd be awkward.
I throw him out.
What?
Sorry, I'm on the phone, sir. One second.
Yeah, yeah.
Please have a seat.
I'll think about it.
We have super sexy dancers coming, sir. Just please have a seat. Oh my god, the most beautiful women in the world are coming, sir. You're gonna have your mind blown.
So many of them.
Wow, okay.
Just have a seat, please, sir.
Looking forward to it. Oh yeah, for sure. Thank you.
Hello?
Paris! Hey, what's up, beautiful?
Oh my god, hi, Robert. Not much. What's up with you? I need to talk to you.
There's this woman named Ebony, and she was talking about you the other day. Say you guys have trouble with each other, all this shit, and that she owned a vanilla unicorn and all this shit.
In her fucking dreams, she owns the fucking vanilla unicorn. The only thing she owns is a burger. Actually, 50 of them.
Do you want to come to the Vanilla Unicorn? I'm here right now. There's a big party.
Okay, yeah, I'll stop by in a minute.
All right, I see you soon, baby. All right, mwah.
Okay, see you, handsome. Bye.
Oh my god, you are so beautiful. Oh, she already hung up. All right. Good news. I got Paris to come.
All right, perfect.
Okay, hold on. Fuck. Hey guys, don't worry, the ladies are coming right now. Everything gonna be great, don't worry.
Okay, what about the weed?
Yeah, the weed is more important to
us. The weed. Yeah. I'm gonna go get it right now, guys. Don't worry.
Alright.
Okay, he's gonna go get it.
Rob, I need to talk to you. One second, therapist. Guys, we have a huge problem. The customers in there are asking about the weed. They said they want the weed now.
We're gonna handle it. We're gonna get it.
I also called my stripper friends and there's one coming.
Oh really? Great.
Yeah. But you're gonna still have to take over till they get here.
Okay, I can do that.
Come on.
I'm working at Senior Burgers.
Yeah, just tell them we got weed. Tell them we got a lot. I don't know. Just lie to them. Get them in the door. That's all that matters.
Hey. Huh. You guys are here for a show?
No, we're here
and
for
the weed. Yeah, I would like one weed.
Oh, you
no,
guys are all
we actually had to send a truck over to get a bigger shipment because we got so much.
Dude, it's crazy how much weed we have. It's fucking crazy,
yeah,
guys. We're gonna
be
blown.
Two weeds out of it, one weed.
Maybe one second.
Yeah, guys. Hold on. We're just trying to figure out how to open the truck, okay?
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
It's a big truck, guys. This is like fucking huge truck. 18-wheeler.
Yeah. Well, one second.
I'm a retwalk.
Rob, everything's falling apart because I don't know how to separate
my weed. Come back here. They can hear you.
I think we're gonna let them down.
No. It's fine, all right? Here, come into my office.
Okay, oh wow, okay.
I don't actually have an office, I've never been in here.
Okay, well, I don't know what to do because I literally don't have, like, I have 100 grams flat.
Okay, you don't know how to separate it? I don't even think...
No, it won't let me!
Let me ask you, is this weed, like, don't you have to, like, process this shit, like, cut it, like, do, like, dry it, like, all this shit?
I don't know, I'm not a drug addict, I don't know.
So Uchiha just fucking expects you to figure this shit out?
Yes, yes. I'm good luck. A mere earthling. What?
Well, I don't fucking know what to do.
Thanks for the fiver. I don't know either. You're
such a Okay, I have an idea, right?
Okay.
We said we promised them weed, right?
Yeah.
We could just say weed is your stage name.
That's genius.
All right.
10% discount off of weed. Yes. Why didn't I think of that?
Yes. So what you have to do is you have to say if you want weed, they have to go to the back rooms. All right. Not the same back rooms you knocked me into, but the room back there. And then you come out and say, here is your weed. And then you start dancing.
I think that's a great idea. Oh my God. Okay. That's great.
All right. Get back there and hide. All right. I'm going to summon you.
Okay. I'm going to hide.
Guys. I got great news and I got bad news. I made $16.
All right, guys, are you ready for weed?
Yeah, but I'm just
what's up?
We're ready.
$238. No, we outside.
Yes, hold on. Come here. I cannot hear you. What?
Rami stabbed someone outside, man.
Rami fucking stabbed someone like with a knife?
I fucking robbed him, dude. I think there's a cop outside.
You know, we didn't stab someone, you know?
No, we didn't stab anyone, right? And we don't have any weed on us, right?
And actually, the alien girl does, but if she gets arrested, who gives a fuck, alright? We'll just bust her out later.
That's right. Wait, right. Bust her out? What do you... Man, I'm a therapist, I work at the hospital, I can't bust her out.
Yeah, well, guess what? You're in a new fucking life now, alright? Things are gonna change.
What do you mean things are gonna change?
You're blocking me. I can't leave. Okay. You're blocking me. It'll be fine, all right? All right, guys. The guys who are here for weed, please come with me.
Weed?
Okay. Oh, well, you piqued my interest.
Are you selling weed now?
Yes.
Oh, there you are.
Paris, is that you? Paris, just have a seat anywhere. I'll be right with you. I'm just dealing with some customers. Paris, you look so beautiful. Mwah.
Oh, my God. Thank you. You look handsome. Look amazing.
This is my ex-girlfriend. Guys? Oh, yeah, that's my ex-girlfriend.
Oh. Yeah, well, why ex? Why not current?
Oh, you know, with the wife. All right, guys, just have a seat in each booth, all right? And then we're going to deliver weed, all right?
Okay, I call the center booth.
All right, good.
I'll call.
I have a plan. I have a plan.
We should have to share booths. We have to share booths.
Can't sit down.
We have to share.
Oh, no, just figure it out. All right, come, Uchiha. All right, Uchiha.
Where's our star at?
The alien's a fucking idiot, and she don't know how to fucking separate the weed, so we came up with a different idea. All right? Yeah. We're gonna say that her stage name is Weed. So they pay for weed, but they pay for her, okay? And she's gonna go and dance on them one by one.
You're a genius.
I know.
See what you can do with the bag?
All right, I brought my friend Paris, my ex-girlfriend. She's also a stripper. She can also entertain on the stage.
Can you call 911 for him? I feel bad.
That's really good. I like that. We're going to be so fucking rich.
Yeah. All right. How much money we have so far? Like $5,000?
$250,
$260.
Oh, shit. That's pretty good, I guess. Yeah.
Well, considering she only gets 1%, I mean, do the math.
I told him to do
you're right. That's
$2.60.
Like, all right. Can you go find Paris and tell her to dance on the stage?
You know how I'll go talk
to her. Alien, where are you?
This is not supposed to be a hostile work environment.
What the fuck is going on back here, guys?
Oh, he wants to be a bouncer.
We're fine.
Yeah.
Well, you're going to have to talk to the Uchiha for that. Also,
punch me in the fucking...
Hey, listen.
I'm bleeding now with the stupid.
Over there.
Okay?
Hey, there's customers fucking waiting for you, fucking alien. They're in the fucking chairs.
No, my name's Ellie. Okay.
All right, come on.
Okay.
I'm getting into the bouncer.
Come on.
Yeah,
that's true.
I got bad news. Everyone left.
I'd say move, but you fucking. I don't think that could help. You're blocking the whole fucking hallway. Not everyone left. There's three customers in the seats, all right?
Shit is popping off out there right now.
They're dancing.
Need
a job. They've been waiting so long. They've been dancing on each other.
Okay.
Move out of the way, fat people.
Okay.
We've made so much money.
Oh my God. Good. I'm so glad we're
crazy.
All right, go. Stop. Yeah. What are you going? You have to go through each of these booths and give them dance. All right. Okay. Good luck.
You guys looking for the good stuff? Because I've come to make your dreams come true. Oh.
Hey, good looking.
All right, guys. You wanted weed?
G'day.
Here is our exotic dancer, Weed.
Hey.
Good. You can enjoy, but do not touch. Do not touch.
I can't smoke this.
My name's Weed. 10% discount is yours, baby. Yeah.
Stop talking.
Yeah, I'm glad Pact is paying.
Yeah.
Pact Nicely is paying.
How much is... Whoa, holy shit.
I'm fine.
This comes with physical violence. You know what? I might pay for this.
If you want her to beat the shit out of you, let us know.
How much extra to beat the shit out of me?
Hello?
$20.
How much is this in general? Fantastic.
Wow. $20. She will fucking take you to that booth and knock you out to the hospital.
Oh my god.
Yes. I will abduct
that is
you.
Tempting.
Is that before $20
to abduct me?
Discount?
Yeah, I mean it's 40 for the abduction.
Yeah.
40 for the abduction.
20 for the knockout, 40 for the abduction.
No, and when she abducts me, where do we go?
Yeah, where's
well, that's
the abduction?
That's the mystery. Anyway, that's the mystery.
Yeah. We spread them legs, eight. Spread them legs, eight. Yeah.
So, what that gat do?
Guys, we're gonna need money if you want more. We're gonna need money.
All right. You know what?
Okay,
you know,
no,
I will give you.
Who's doing the abduction? Respected.
Me. I do the abduction.
Pay the lady.
I will
pay
give you $40 for abduction right now. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you. No, I'm gonna give you $50 for an abduction, and you
okay.
have to abduct.
Okay.
This man
50
in the
is
room,
the. Okay? 50 is the highest bid so far. Do we have 60 for abduction?
Any 60?
You take all of us.
Oh, let's talk. That's a lot. Okay, for all three, listen, it's fucking 40 for one, 100 for all three, 100.
Yeah, are you
kidding? Well, I already pitched in 50, and he
well,
pitched in 40,
it.
so we're 10 short.
I'll pitch in 50. No. You're our new pal. On the house. Yeah, on us.
Wow.
All right, I'll give 50,
yeah,
50 to...
Rob, this is going
shut
great.
Shut the fuck up, Tex.
Yeah, it is going great. Now take the money.
Okay. Who wants
Where
to get
the fuck are
in?
You gonna take them?
All right, hope we get $50 too.
Him in the blue.
Okay.
$50 to
$50, please.
To you. All right. Well, I gave it to him instead.
Okay, that's
okay.
That's fine. Okay. To do your abduction, please follow me. Sit here.
Wait, are you gonna put him in the back rooms?
Oh, in here?
Yes. So I can abduct you.
Oh, okay, sure. Let me just. Yep. All right.
Hey, I was told to talk to people and ready for a job.
How the fuck
can
do you do that?
To beat people up for strippers.
It's been forever.
Okay.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. You're still looking good.
I'm not feeling very abducted right now.
Oh, I'm just having a pretty good time
okay.
out here.
Okay.
We're out here making
hella
money.
$100.
Right, okay.
Nice. Dude,
yes. Is she making money?
Okay.
She's making mad money. We're gonna be rich.
Okay. Well, let's,
hey, is your name Sunny by any chance?
If you're just gonna just take me
no,
out
but
and then
she's here
just...
to work too, right, Autumn?
Oh,
what are you doing?
Hallelujah.
Oh, Autumn, we meet each other a long time ago.
Oh my God, hello. So nice to see you.
How are you?
I'm having some deja vu this week. I'm good.
Yeah. Let me. Oh, sorry. Important phone call. I'm so sorry. I'm busy, man. Hello?
Okay?
Howdy, darling. Honey, I was told that I needed to reach out to you.
Reach out to me? Well, sure. How can I help you?
Oh, I don't know. I guess Kinsama said that you were looking for me. My name's Sunny. I work at Senior Buns.
Sunny. Holy shit.
Yeah.
I need you,
is
Sunny.
Is everything all right?
Oh, everything
well,
is great. Everything is really great.
Okay, yeah.
Sunny, let me introduce myself. I'm Robert Spovilam Ivanovsky. I work at Senior Buns. I used to run Burger Shot back in the day, but this fucking the Shelly bitch took it from
Burger
me.
Burger Shot?
Before Shelly take it from me. But
oh
I want to talk to you about
impressive.
Some very big opportunity for you, okay? So I was wondering if you can come to Vanilla Unicorn. I'm here.
Okay. Oh. Is that the naked lady place?
Oh, don't worry. No naked women here. Democrats are taking over. No, women cannot do this kind of stuff anymore. Do not worry.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well then, if there's no naked ladies, I could... Sure can. I unfortunately don't have a car. I guess I could run there. I'm currently
at
work.
It's not too far.
Okay, all right. Yeah, sure. I'll start running.
All right, great. So nice to meet you, Sunny. You seem like
very,
very
nice.
Nice
to meet you. Of course. All right, I'll see you soon, sweetheart.
Oh, you too, sweetheart. All goodbye.
All right, toodaloo. Uh-huh.
Where the fuck is this fucking... Dude, main storyline, fucking objective complete, dude. This is huge.
Hello!
The cat is in the bag. The cat is in the bag.
What?
I have Sunny. She's coming to the vanilla unicorn, okay?
Okay, what am I supposed to do about that?
Well, I'm going to talk to her. I'm going to convince her to come to the sewer after.
All right. I'll be ready. You let me know.
You wait for my phone call, all right?
I will.
All right, great. Bye. Where is Paris? Right. Where is Paris?
Okay. Okay.
Did you guys enjoy? Did you guys enjoy everything?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Well,
I got abducted like crazy.
Perfect, guys. I'm so happy for you guys. Don't forget to tell your family about us. Hey Paris, you looking for work here?
Am I looking for work here? What? Who's asking?
Me and Uchiha, we running a party right now.
Yeah. Oh, you want to work like right now?
If you want. Like, we need, listen, these fucking people here, they are washed. Look at this bitch. Like, what the fuck is she doing on this stage? They need professional like you, Paris.
Yeah, you have some weed girl, and then you have a girl that looks like the Joker.
Oh yeah, she's an alien.
And that grew into hepatitis C.
Either way, she's ugly. So I think you guys definitely need some sexy girls in here.
You are the sexiest woman in the world. I agree. The women here are super ugly. Oh, hey, Ellie.
What?
What's going?
Oh, hey, Rob. Hey, what's your name?
My name is Paris.
This is my ex-girlfriend, Paris.
Yes. His ex and his last one. He hasn't had a girlfriend since.
Oh my god. Rob, you didn't
Well, I had a wife. Mean what? Oh no, I wasn't talking about you. I was talking about all the other women here. Yeah. No, you are the exception. Yeah.
Yeah, they can't compare. They can't compare.
I'm like, yeah, Paris, you're beautiful, by the way. I hope you broke his heart.
Well, why you hope for this? I just made you $100.
Yeah, that's true. Okay.
Yeah, Uchi. Uchi, I brought a sexy woman. Look.
Our strippers being outclassed. What?
I know, this fucking strippers are ugly as fuck. You need real women like Paris.
That's what I'm saying.
You're right. Hey. I'm gonna piss real quick, okay? Solve this shit, okay? Solve this shit. Be the businessman that I know you are.
Okay.
Alright, Paris, help me out like you always do.
Okay, I need to go do something really quick, but I'm gonna get changed and then I'll
come
back.
She basically got it.
Paris, I love you.
Rob, I love you too, Rob.
Thank you, Paris. Maybe one day, you know, we can talk about things. Maybe we can fix things, you know?
We can fix things. You know, it's been long enough.
Alright.
It might be time.
All right, go take care of your things. All right.
I'll see you.
Yeah.
Song of the Wind.
You good?
Yeah. That's like the only song of mine that I did not produce personally. Little known fact, I'm sure you guys all know that. Pretty big in Amsterdam.
What are you doing?
Where ought to go?
I'm playing music, dude.
Oh, okay.
Dancing. To make money.
Do you have music maybe a little bit sexier?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
That was just like the intro, man. Like,
oh, sorry.
Build it up, you know?
Sorry.
I'm a professional. Like, let me do my thing. Alright, this next song is called... Fuck, my phone. Hold on.
Pizza, and that's what this is right now. Good pizza. Oh, sorry, man.
Hey, guys, this party's pretty crazy, huh?
Yeah, it's popping. Hey, thanks for the invite, man. Yeah, it's great.
Don't worry, guys.
Yeah.
Anything for you guys, you know? Hey, you keep bringing money, we keep bringing you beautiful women like these.
Of course, yes. I'm a rich man, I'll always pay you. Yep, there. I'll be your number one customer, yep.
Yeah, oh, so you like hanging out with
I'm sorry, what do you call me?
Borat.
Can I get a picture?
Listen, I'm not fucking this Borat. I'm Polish.
Nice?
Borat.
My wife. Come on, say it.
Oh my god, you motherfucking. No, I'm not. This is not me. This is different man.
What did he pay you?
Are you
what
sure?
You
are you Khabib Nurmagomedov?
Yeah.
What? Is this racist? Well, what do you say to me?
You know? Mr. Rob, the UFC fighter, Khabib Nurmagomedov. Are you Khabib Nurmagomedov?
Guys, I don't have time for this. Sonny is here. Sonny, this is you?
I don't believe you genuinely are apologizing to me.
Oh, Sonny, come on. We need to talk. Please come to my office.
Well, this guy wants $5 for me to...
Wait, you have an office here?
Women go in for free. What are you fucking doing, man?
They do?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, okay, then I don't have to wait.
Oh, I'm sorry, Sonny. I'm so sorry.
Oh,
it's okay,
so
I understand.
You, come on, Sonny,
so
come on.
It's my first day. I'm getting used to things here, okay?
Okay, right sorry, Point Dexter. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. This guy is
this
a noob.
Club, Zoe?
Yeah.
Well, it's good. At least you have some security of sorts. Are you working here now as well?
Just a part-time thing, you know. You gotta stay busy, you know. It's hard here, very hard.
That's true. It is very difficult to make money.
All right, Sonny,
ooh,
have a seat.
Fancy back here. Oh,
Sonny,
okay.
How old are you, out of curiosity?
I'm 25.
25, you're getting older. You know what they say, you know, when you after 25, everything go downhill.
No, not at all. What do you mean?
Well...
How so?
You know, everything start to go down. Your legs stop working, you know, everything. It's very important that you find a nice man while you are still young, you know?
Well, actually, I got until I'm 30. That's when your body starts producing collagen, and that's when things start to get saggy. So I still got 5 years.
Well, I have a friend, very nice, handsome man, who have a little bit of a crush on you, and he want to meet you. And I was hoping... Listen, this guy is a big friend of mine. I know him very long time. He's actually royalty. He's a king.
Oh. And I've met them?
Maybe you've met them, maybe not. But I was hoping you can come in with me to meeting them and, you know, maybe sit down with him, get to know him a little bit.
Well, if he has a crush on me, how can he have a crush on me, Rob, if he ain't never met me?
Well, I'm not sure. Why don't we go meet up with him and see how everything goes?
Well... So long as it's safe, I don't mind saying howdy.
Oh my god, Sonny, I can't believe this. We work together. I would never put you in a dangerous situation.
Well, no offense, sir. You're having me meet in the back room of a strip club. That always kind of gave me a little bit
of a reflex. It's nice. Look, there's a teddy bear over there.
That's true. There is a teddy bear, but there's also a lot of lingerie, some shoes that nobody should be walking in because they're far too tall.
You're right. All right. Well, you know what? Let's get out of here. All right. Let's go.
All right.
I'm Robert, by the way. Again, nice to meeting you.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Robert.
Close enough.
Think about trying to take over Senior Buns?
Oh, so you've heard of me, huh?
Well, from what you said about the burger shop place.
Hey, Uchiha, I'm gonna go. I need to go for a little bit. This very important mission. Okay, I'm gonna come back.
What?
Listen, this is the most important thing ever of my life.
Oh.
What's
so
important?
Okay, I will tell you. Hey, can you wait outside for a second?
Oh, sure, no problem.
Come on, Uchiha, I will explain. Uchiha, there are fucking sewer people. They are everywhere, and they are slowly taking over. The sewer king, I met him today, and he wants that woman as a wife. If I can give him this, he will give me everything I need. He will give me tools, he will give me garbage that I can use to inflict on the town. He will give me everything.
Wait. Like Master Splinter from D&D?
I don't know. This is the same person? I'm not sure.
What do they look like? I want to see what they look like.
They look like homeless people, but they live in sewers.
so homeless people.
But in sewers, so they're scarier.
Okay.
Yeah, you can come if you want.
I wanna come, I wanna see this.
Alright, you can come with. We need to find car and we need to go by
we have a car.
Grove Street. Grove Street, we need to go. There is a manhole there.
Yeah, Rizzler has a car.
Alright, let's go.
Let's get her.
Well, there's one problem. He tells me we're going. I don't know if they're gonna let us bring her or not. They may get offended.
I thought she was the one you were.
No, the woman I was just with.
Oh.
She doesn't even know.
Okay.
We just steal Rizzler's car anyway. I mean, we'll be back in like 20 minutes. I don't know. Just tell her to give us keys, and we're gonna borrow it to pick up more customers.
Mm. That's a really good idea. Let's get her.
All right.
Hey.
Oh, yes.
Where is everybody?
No, they're coming. Trust me, a huge group of people coming. There's a party bus outside. Yeah.
All right. Well, I got a lot of songs I could perform.
Sure, there's a huge party bus outside. They're just, you have to give them a second, you know.
Dancers. You guys got to be my backup dancers.
No, they're here. There are dancers here. Don't worry.
Get out there and dance with me.
Well, we need a second. We need to take care of a quick mission. There's someone waiting outside.
Are you a backup dancer?
Yeah. That's one of your dancers. Look at them. Oh my God.
Okay, where's the party? Yeah, I walked in and there's...
Backup dancer.
Backup? Wait a minute. I'm not a backup dancer. Wait a minute. All right,
guys, I'll be right back.
What the...
Who was the fucking part?
All right. We need the fucking car. Sunny, do you have a car?
I don't. I remember I told you I had to rent
car. Rizzler took the car.
That's true. Rizzler took the fucking car? This is the lady for the...
Okay, yeah, noted.
Why are you clearing your throat? Are you sorry. I'm gonna get murdered.
No, we're not gonna get murdered, okay? We all work together. We are family.
I'm not murdering anybody.
Promise?
Would I ever lying to you?
I don't know. You're wearing pretty short shorts. I never know if I can trust a man in really short shorts.
This is Europinski style. In 10 years, everyone gonna be wearing this, alright?
Alright.
I mean, you're wearing them,
how long
them,
have
actually.
You been wearing it?
Like, you're wearing them, too.
No, because mine are made out of a different type of cotton. Textile is important. His is a thinner cotton. Mine is a denim.
Cotton this, right. Cotton that. Listen, alright? Oh. There's our ride, right behind us. Oh my God. Hi.
Hi.
Oh. Listen, ma'am.
What did I just
run into? Ma'am.
Hello? Yes?
Could you give us a little bit of a ride? I'll give you something in return.
Sure.
Okay, we just need to go to Grove Street, all right?
The Grove
Street?
Yeah.
It's glowing.
Listen, guys, the Democrats, they really bring this economy up. It's much better there now than it was last year.
Okay,
Mr. Rob?
Sure. Come on in.
Everything's gonna be great. Don't worry, okay? I promise no gangsters are involved.
Also, we can only fit two other people in this car.
Oh, no. Yeah,
well,
fuck.
You guys can cuddle in the trunk if you want. No, you
can't. You can only fit one person in a trunk.
Well, what if I grab you and then go in the trunk?
You could grab him and then go in the trunk and I'll go in the front seat.
Oh, that's ethical. Yeah.
Yeah, that's okay. Okay.
Yeah. Right,
only
grab
because
me,
short,
your
short,
just so
short. I don't
want to
accidentally
like
grab something.
Like that, yeah.
Howdy,
oh,
girl,
shit.
What's your name?
Wait, I'm not sure this is... Hold on, let me... I am going to have to see the shotgun like this.
Okay. Oh, okay. I don't think you can do that
either. I can't do that anymore, can I?
It's not that far. We could just run there.
To the Grove Street?
Isn't it just right there?
It technically is just right there.
Like 4 blocks away.
Lead the way! Okay, nice to meet you. Have a nice time at this club.
Nice
is really
you,
bumping.
Darling.
You're gonna have an amazing time, trust me.
Is there anyone in there?
This way.
Oh my God.
It's wild in there.
It's
it
fucking
so
crazy. Hey.
Interesting. There's no cars out here.
Oh, they're parked in the back.
Yeah, they're parked over there. All right, lead the way.
Well, I don't know where exactly, but I know that I do deliveries there, so I'll go to that spot.
Okay.
Is your friend coming?
Yeah, he have a Ed.
What's that mean?
ADD, Ed.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Follow me, guys. We'll take a shortcut. We'll go through the car wash.
All right.
Get a free bath.
I'm fucking starving. I could feel
my neighborhood or the gas station or
no, the street. There is a street, and there is a big. I always mark it. There's a big sewer there.
Oh, actual Grove Street. Okay, follow me.
Yeah, actual Grove Street.
Okay. Mm-hmm. This way, ain't too far. It's like four blocks this way and a little bit to the left.
Stone Cold Adam, thanks for the sub. This is gonna be great.
Come on, boys, high knees. Step it, step it. Come on. There you go. What was your name again, darling?
My name is Uchiha Jones.
Nice to meet you, Uchiha. I'm Sunny Brooks.
Oh, nice to meet you.
I'm Robert.
Robert. Me too. Oh, I was gonna say, yeah, me too.
Guys, slow down! Holy fuck, I'm the slowest fucking person on the server.
Okay?
Yeah.
Get a little winded. Cardio never hurt nobody. Unless you have a heart condition. Then
what the fuck is cardio?
Language! It's what you just did. You got your heart rate probably over 130. It's real good for your cardiovascular health.
This is Grove Street?
Yeah, right here.
Yeah, but we gotta wait for the light to change.
Yeah, we gotta wait for the light.
Guys, this is fucking scam. It's fine. Come on. Nothing bad ever happened.
Language!
Okay, sorry. Hey, watch where you're fucking go- watch where you're going!
Alright.
Oh my god, we meet the king at the gas station? Incredible.
What the hell?
Hello?
Right,
the chicken is in the oven.
Down here.
What? Oh, I mean, we're almost there,
Clark.
Yes, it's me, Robert. I have the package. We're by Grove Street.
All right. I have some gas at the moment, but I'll head over there immediately.
All right.
My top priority.
Okay, we're gonna wait outside for you. Okay.
Yeah. All right.
All right. Perfect. I see you soon. Bye bye.
It's not known for being a great part of the neighborhood. Oh, that tree's pretty nice.
Oh, I mean, no, this neighborhood is fine. It's just low income.
Yeah, listen, the people here are very nice. This community come together, you know?
Oh, okay.
Guys, look for a giant sewer.
What do you mean by a giant sewer?
Like a sewer cover.
Like a manhole?
Yeah, that's the one, yeah.
I see one up there.
Oh, perfect. The house is by there.
I'm a little nervous. Is it okay if I go pee in the corner super quick?
Yeah, that's absolutely possible, yeah.
What if she tries to run?
Um, No, there's no way she would do that. But you're right. No,
should we go peek? Is this rude?
No, we should not. We should not peek on her pissing.
All right. But yeah, these sewer people, you know, if I deliver her as the package, they're gonna become my allies.
Yeah, they could be super, super powerful.
Dude, they have a whole society down there. They have everything you can possibly need.
I can't even begin to imagine.
By the way, Uchiha.
The restroom? Yeah, what?
What have you been up to lately, other than this burger place?
Only burger place.
That's it?
Nothing else, actually.
Alrighty, I tinkled. Luckily, I got hand sanitizer with me, so my hands are nice and clean.
Good job, my future queen.
Oh, thank you. Oh, where might that be?
Oh, Poland. Wrocław.
Oh, Poland.
You ever hear of this place, Wrocław?
Well, no, but where is Poland?
Poland, where,
North of Canada.
Geologically, we are fucked. We are by the Baltic Sea and next to Germany and all the other powerhouses. Oh, sorry. By all the powerhouses
Isn't that the name of the dog in the movie that gets the vaccine for chickenpox?
I apologize, but when he says fucked, he just means a significant strategic disadvantage.
Yeah, this is language barrier. I'm sorry.
Oh, is that why you came here?
I came here because my wife is dead. Let's sit down. Oh! My friend!
Oh, Clark, is that you? You made it down there! Yeah,
come on down!
Thank God. What the hell?
Down there? Oh.
Yeah, down there.
Wait, is he struggling to breathe?
Yeah, he can't breathe up here. We can't breathe down there either.
Get on down there, Fiddler!
Oh. It's lost.
Get on, move on!
You can get free wood here. It's pretty nice for fires. Or for killing vampires.
Very claustrophobic.
You're claustrophobic, we can get a move on.
Do you got one of those masks for me like I gave you for me down here? Because it's kind of difficult to breathe in a little space.
Well, funny you mention it. I've been hanging on to something for a while that I meant to get back to you.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, man, this doesn't look too good down here. Are we supposed to pick these up?
I mean, you can. The wooden planks are good. If ever vampire attack you, this shit is so good for that.
Come on down, Sonny.
I can't believe you made it down here.
Of course I did.
Watch your step, guys.
With the goal. And when I got
did you build all this, Clark?
I got some other gas as well.
Sorry, say again, darling.
I got some other gas as well. Coming through.
Some other
what?
Yeah.
Gas!
Gas?
Yeah.
Guest.
I thought you were saying gas.
I also thought you were saying gas. You need to learn to speak English a little bit better.
No, I think he's just getting the musk back in his lungs. It's hard to talk when you've been up on that.
If you want, I can teach you English.
I don't know if I believe him. He says the F-bomb a lot.
Hey, how do you navigate through this place? How do you remember all this?
I've been down here for years, Filler.
Kind of tell, actually, now that
I see you still haven't found any pants.
Don't need them.
What do you mean you don't need them?
Who the hell needs pants? I can tell y'all two don't wear them neither.
Oh, no, I like my balls to be free.
You understand?
Oh my God, I just realized how big his fucking... Oh, sorry, how big his package is.
Clark?
Yeah?
Would you mind carrying me over this? I'd like to not get my shoes real dirty.
Look at the size of that thing, Uchiha.
Of course.
Oh my God.
The size of what? Thank you, darling.
It's huge.
Man, it is quite...
There you are.
Thank you.
I don't think I would wear pants either if I had a bulge like
that.
I most certainly wouldn't.
Guys?
How big is your bulge, Uchiha?
I apologize.
Gotta walk through a bit more sewage here, fellas. Of course.
Is there
a
way to walk in this?
Yeah, fella, come on.
All right.
It won't bite.
It's not so bad, you know. When you get over the smell, it's kind of nice. It's very soft.
Yeah. It makes my eyes sting.
Yeah, you get used to it.
I mean, I have goggles on. It doesn't make my eyes sting.
Oh, yes, plus one. This place is fucking huge, man. Huge.
Jesus.
Think about this, Uchiha. We can own this all. People never realize, you know? You can own a lot of land up there, but think about how much land you can own down here.
That is true. I mean, look at it. It's all free.
It's all free. Super cozy. Imagine you put like the string lights everywhere. This should be nice.
Nothing bad could happen.
Honestly, it doesn't smell too different than some of the strippers anyway.
Okay, what was that?
I was wondering how long it took you to find getting down here.
Not too long, but longer than I would like.
Shit, I just realized I'm low on food.
Oh shit, I will check if I have some food for you. They have vending machines down here and poop.
What? And what?
Yeah, vending machines and poop.
He's wearing flip-flops with socks on.
Get what?
Hey, how's he not get lost down here?
Oh, no, I already remember this place, too. It's not so hard. You
it's
make a cross here.
I can jump down, you catch me. Thank you.
Also, flip-flops with socks. This is Europeansky style. This is very nice, okay? In 10 years, everyone's gonna be wearing this.
Uchi!
Where'd he go?
He's fine.
He doesn't look so fine.
Nah, he's just making joke. This is how he pretend.
Probably the thick hair.
I got another mask.
Nah, Uchi is fine. Listen. Oh, me, Uchi, American.
Now welcome to the center of it all.
What the fuck?
I have the worst luck. I have the worst luck, I tell you.
It's fine, I'll carry you around. If I can carry Ken around, this is easy.
This always happens to me.
This is all yours, Clark.
Look at you. Yeah, my kingdom.
Isn't this crazy, Uchi? Look. Look around.
It really isn't bothering that much.
Oh my god, this is wild. What the hell?
You have his own fucking throne room.
All right. Did they have a doctor?
What do you mean?
Which of these are... Okay, who's more important? Because there's a 50-50 chance Spider-Man may not work.
I think I'm feeling okay.
Oh, okay.
Hey, don't worry about me. That's all right.
I miss Sunny.
Thank you so much, though. I appreciate that.
I don't think I can put you down. Hold on, let me check. Oh,
Rod.
I can't put you down.
Oh, Rod, please.
He's himself off.
We are.
He's himself off.
Alright.
Oh, wow.
I am. Yes, I understand. Oh.
Alright, here. Let's go to my lab.
Oh, yeah, you guys have doctors down here? Wait, a lab? Are you gonna experiment on him?
Yeah, he is.
What are the chances of a doctor leaving the hospital, come down here, do illegal experimentations like producing chemical medicines or create a human centipede. No, that'll never happen.
You might have a
second that's
link.
True. That would be crazy.
Hey, what's up, man?
I just came here. I delivered a package to the sewer king. I'm gonna go earn his favor now.
Oh, that's what we're doing. Well, I mean, he owes me his life, literally. So.
Oh, that's nice. Bud. Well, you know, we can all be friends, yeah?
Yeah. Who are you?
I'm Robert Spovilamivanovsky. I'm nothing special. I used to run Burger Shot, but now I'm just a nice man.
Oh. Hey, man. Long time no see.
We met?
Yeah. You don't remember me?
Maybe I do. I don't know. I've been hit in the head. I fought aliens.
Oh, and then we turned you into a robot.
Oh, my God. You were there. I remember now.
Hey, it's Glorion, man.
It's good to see you. Oh, my God, Glorion. You look so different now.
Yeah, I'm homeless.
Did you lose weight?
Oh, lots of it. You know, emaciated.
You look nice. Oh, my God, Glorion. This is fucking crazy.
Yeah, small world. You know, who would have thought we would meet inside of a nexus of the sewers?
Well, you know, maybe, give me your phone number. Maybe one day we catch up, yeah?
Yeah, you know, you need more people to get revived from the dead to be robots?
It's possible.
That's who I think it is.
Yeah.
Sherry?
Yeah, that's me.
Hey, it's me,
hey,
your old
Robert.
Boss. What are you doing down here?
Well, I'm supposed to get dig down.
Check, can you write that down?
The Sewer King.
Oh, sorry, what about dig down by Sewer King? What? Sorry, I don't understand.
The Sewer King is supposed to open me up and dig me down.
I think you've been passed over by Sunny.
Did I misunderstand? Yeah, I brought Sunny here for this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think Sunny is going to be taken over.
Oh, shit, I need to go see what's going on. I delivered that package. I'll be right back, guys.
I'm kind of curious, too.
What does she have that I don't have?
I don't know. Personality?
Yeah, Sherry was gonna get folded into a pretzel, and then I was gonna be like...
Crazy. The more you talked, I thought maybe you might be telling the truth. But I did not all of this.
My king, does this please you?
Yes, it does. Thank you, felon.
Have I earned your respect?
Would you like me to kneel as well? I'm sorry, I was not...
You don't have to kneel, Sonny.
Oh, okay.
No, but I do need to pay my respects to a king.
I appreciate
I'm glad
it.
That you have found your throne again.
I feel like I should kneel. I'm gonna kneel.
I feel like we all should kneel.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, it's not so bad.
No, not at all.
Thank
the
you,
ground's
Roger.
A bit sticky, but...
That's what I need.
Wow. Sir, I only do this to earn your respect, and potentially one day maybe this, crowbar.
Yeah.
Wait, well, were you using me as a trading commodity?
Listen, it's nothing personal, okay? You seem like a nice woman. Maybe we can be friends after this.
I don't know about that, young man. But you're lucky I like Clark.
I'm older than you.
That's fine. You're acting like a young man if you're trading a woman for a crowbar.
You're embarrassing me in front of the people.
She can talk to you how people she likes, Miller.
Yes, King.
Thank you, Clark.
All right, Queen. Fine. You win.
I'm not a queen.
Okay, I'm sorry. Can we start over?
Wannabe?
Who doesn't want to be a queen? But I'm not fit to be a queen. I ain't just nothing but a small person.
A lady.
Okay,
who gave something to the king who were lost, helped him survive in a land unfamiliar to himself.
I was just a mask, Clark. I think anybody would have given it to you. I don't think that made me a queen
but
or nothing.
But you did!
Well, shucks, I don't really know what to say. I feel a little bit flabbergasted.
Just say thank you.
Oh, well, of course. Oh, I don't want to sound unappreciative. I also don't want to try to wear a crown that might be too heavy for my head.
There's a prophecy foretold, ma'am. And
oh,
if you want...
Uh-huh.
You could be the queen.
Ah, know why I feel emotional right now. I guess, well, Shucky, don't, I don't see why not. I hope, I don't know if I can do much to help. I'd like to earn my keep. Oh, okay.
All hail your sewer queen!
All hail the sewer queen!
All hail to sewer queen, I guess.
Hey, we're cool, right?
Well, now you're on my naughty list, so we'll see.
Oh, shit.
I won't let power... Language!
Sorry.
Watch your language, fella!
Well, Clark, I'm honored. If you'd like. Oh, that's yours, darling. Mm-mm. But, like, maybe one day I could have, like, a mini porta potty next to it. Or, like, a bear or something.
So cute.
Whatever you like.
Well, thanks, Clark. I appreciate that.
We should make a celebration.
Ooh, a party?
Oh, sure.
Well, I love party. Oh. I love partying.
Oh, a what?
Party is great.
Clark, can I talk to you just for a second?
All right.
That used to be my line.
Over here.
What? Can I talk to you for a second?
Yes,
I used
please.
To say that a
Thank
lot. It was like
here.
A thing that I would say a lot.
Yeah. Time's changed,
wow,
man.
That was really something, huh, guys?
Dude, I brought her. Do you think they'll give me big reward? Reward?
That was really cool.
I literally saved his life. You know, I was trying to get the same thing.
Nugget, would you like a nugget?
Yeah, you know what? Sure.
Oh, you want one of those crowbars too?
Yeah.
Nugget.
You want to team up? Tag team?
Yeah, sure. That sounds nice. We can work together.
Thanks. It's very...
Can I have one too?
Nugget.
Oh, wow. What is this?
Delicious.
This is chocolate?
Delicious nugget.
I've had worse. It's corn. Corn in it.
The corn is the good part.
Yeah, it's...
Mine have a bone in it.
It's, you know, had better. You know. Yeah.
Every nugget's got a different flavor.
It's like a mystery box. It's kind of cool. What do you think they're talking about? Maybe they're talking about how to reward us. Maybe they're going to give us like our own cool sewer area and like cool sewer crows and like sewer weapons.
Where I used to live down here.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I came here with Uchida Jones, but I think they're experimenting on him now.
He's over there. Oh, yeah. River was looking for a second person for his human centipede. The middle one, the west one.
What? Oh, shit. Yeah, Uchiha, he would love this, I think.
Oh, yeah, here's a napkin with my number on it.
Oh, yeah. Let me see. This 9891 number right here, right? This is what this says?
Yeah. That. Here you go. You still
okay,
robot?
I text you. No. I get these parts removed. Surgery.
Take that mask off.
Do you have any food on you?
Sorry. No, you would expect me to, but no.
Oh, well, Uchi.
All right, about 13 more of these left.
Hey, Rod.
No, of course. No.
Yeah. Hey, this place is fucking crazy, right? Look what I did.
I
hooked them up.
Don't
number one wingman.
Oh, good.
You might be suffocating down here, by the way.
You okay? What are they doing to you?
He killed a baby and put its stem cells in my head, but I feel great.
Oh, yeah. You know? Great regeneration powers.
Dude,
yeah.
I'm telling you, I read this shit on the internet, these fucking stem cells, these make us all, we are going to be invincible from this, but the government don't want us to live forever, because fucking Big Pharma want us to fucking die, because this is good money. This is very good money, right? So they want us to fucking die, so they don't give us the stem cells, so they only give it to the fucking Republicans.
Oh. So it's a political thing.
Yeah.
Oh, I see now. It makes sense.
And then people started figuring out how to do it by themselves. So the Texas Republicans, you know what they did? They make it so abortion no longer legal. And if they find you, they're going to fuck you in the ass.
Oh, my God. I mean, that all makes sense.
Yeah.
Ooh, speaking of abortion. Someone you know needs an abortion, now let me know.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, absolutely.
We
might know how.
Charge.
Yeah.
Free
okay.
of charge.
Hey,
let me...
Rod, I'm in desperate need of something to eat. Otherwise, I'll faint.
Let me see if I have any food. I mean, I have two masks. I have a chair.
Rod, I need food now, Rod.
I don't have food. All right?
Rod.
Do not stop. Be careful. Look, I don't have
Rod.
Food. You don't act like yourself when you're hungry. All right? Come on.
I'm getting hangry right now, Rod.
Stop. Okay, let me check my pockets. I have... Like I said, I have a fucking chair. That's it.
I can't eat a chair, Rod. Rod?
Oh, I'm perfectly fine. It's not that tall. Okay. Yeah. That could have been really bad, though.
I'm glad you didn't, like... You know, role play a broken leg. Rod, you're just acting, right? Rod, you're just acting, right?
I think. Yeah, I don't think I'm acting, Uchiha.
Oh, no.
This is just a J.
Oh.
It's probably just a J, right?
I think it was a small J.
Small
this is just
J.
a J, right?
Small
J.
Are
you J-ing me right now?
Come on, Rod, get up, Rod. Rod, get up.
I just need help getting up.
Oh. Oh my God, you broke your ribs.
Oh, fuck.
Put them together.
Oh no. You're gonna have to put baby ribs in them.
Uchiha, this is your fault, somehow.
Oh, Rod, I'm so sorry.
Riv, maybe a third link.
This wouldn't have happened if I wasn't fooling around.
You are such a goofy goober. This reminds me one time in Poland, I'm playing soccer and this guy do a legal slide tackle on me and break my fucking elbow.
Rod, I'm so sorry to hear that. Oh man, you guys got a business going on down here, huh?
Oh yeah, you know. The whole...
Alright. Let me just move you over here.
Hey, I don't know how to describe it.
Oh, that's my number. Yellow, this is...
Operation?
This is Riv.
No, it's a setup.
Oh, you little fucker.
Not up the stairs!
Ow. Sorry, I'm going up the stairs.
Ow.
Oh God, I should have lifted your head up. Alright, let me just drag you over here through the sewage.
Oh, hey, Sewer King.
Alright, welcome to my lab.
Oh, this is nice.
Currently experimenting with some chem tech. The recipe looks like gutter oil, stem cells, and something else. I can't really get it to stabilize, but I'll find out eventually.
Okay.
Now, your ribs are completely fucked. Do you know how I know this?
How do you know this? You have X-ray vision.
Close. I'm holding your rib right now.
Ow!
Yep, right there. Right there. See that? Right there.
Okay, stop!
Let me just flick it. Ow! Oh, that's blood. Okay, sir, I'm gonna need you to cough into this vial for me because we're low on whatever blood type you have. Thank you for your donation. I'll just put this next to the baby.
That was a real gag. It was screaming like that makes me gag. I have really bad gag reflexes.
So you have two options today. I can remove your bottom two ribs, or I can implant some new ribs in there.
If I remove bottom two ribs, this make me like Marilyn Manson, I can sucking my own dick?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, sign me up.
Jealous.
Okay. Are you first thing we need to do is we got to numb you up. Are you scared of needles?
No.
No? Okay, let me grab a needle. Okay, here it is. You're not scared of needles, right?
Oh, no, I used to be homeless.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, right. Yeah, I remember that. That was a few years ago.
Yeah.
You were outside of Rooster's Rest, and I, for some reason, gave you, like, $50.
Yeah.
All right, so you would think this big needle would go right to where your ribs are, but no, this goes directly in your neck.
Oh, great.
Okay.
Why don't I feel anything?
Wait, you don't feel anything?
No.
Uh-oh. Right. Let me just grab your rib again. Do you feel this?
So we're going back.
Hey, there you go. You feel something. Okay, let me get that needle in place. And... Shit, sorry, I missed. I that was in your cheekbone. Hold on. And... Sorry, that was right into your headphones.
Ow!
Nope, lip. Ear, you know...
Why don't you try, like, not fucking pulling your arm 50 feet back?
I shouldn't wear these glasses. These aren't mine. All right, okay. I have it a little close. It's like a one-inch punch.
Ow!
There we go. Oh, wait, no, this is empty. Let me just fill this up.
Oh, my God. So I only enjoy this when hot women do it. Ow!
There, I did it.
Oh!
Oh, I should take that needle out. Yeah. All right, let's do a little test here. Let's see if you can feel the rib now.
Wiggle.
Do you feel this?
A little bit. I mean, it's something. I might be dying.
Oh, we can't have that. Oh, we definitely can't have that.
Am I supposed to feel it?
No, that's good. That's good. You're not supposed to feel it.
Yeah, I don't feel anything.
Perfect. It makes the next part easier.
What?
We just gotta cut those off now.
What are you cutting off?
Oh, those ribs.
Oh my God. I feel nice. I feel so nice.
You feel nice and safe and warm?
Yeah. What did you put inside of me?
I don't know.
Oh.
Well, let me read the label. Label says... There's morphine in here. Yep, there's a hint of morphine in here.
It's nice.
Alright, that's all that matters. Customer's happy.
I'm so happy. Now,
let me just carefully just
open. Mama, czy to jest ty? Chest. Matka?
Just open up the chest.
Mama,
here.
Co ty robisz? Co ty robisz?
I need to use a less rusty, less dull knife.
How's he doing?
Oh, he's doing good. He's getting the Marilyn Manson treatment where we're removing his bottom ribs.
Mama, ja nie chcę iść do szkoły.
Let's get the first rib removed. Let me put the device straight into the cavity and...
Oh, massage, nice.
Hey, can you hold his rib for me?
Me?
Yeah, hold his rib.
Yeah, all right.
Here you go. Just put this rib in your hand.
Okay.
And the other rib.
Oh, yeah. Can you get a little bit lower?
A little lower. That's your spleen.
Oh, I thought you were... I thought you were giving me a massage.
Yeah, the vibrations would count as a massage, I guess. And...
How am I supposed to deal with this?
Just snap the last part.
Ow!
Off there. It's just a massage. It's just a massage. Here. Just throw in the fire over there.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, time to close you up.
I see my father.
Oh, you see your father. Tell me more about that.
Oh, he's been dead for a very long time, but he's looking at me.
Oh, did he by any chance leave for, like, smoking cigarettes or something?
No, he fell.
Good relationship. He fell. What do you mean he fell?
He fell.
That could mean many things, but we should close you up now. Time to cauterize the area.
Oh, cauterize. I love cuddle. Oh, wow, it's warm in here.
Yep, it's very room temperature here.
Yeah, very warm in here.
Alright, let's get you up. Grab my hand here. Get you up on your feet. Up.
Oh wow, I feel great. What the hell? How did you do that?
Morphine should. Oh, and there we go. Morphine should be done now.
What the fuck? I feel like a new man. Oh my god.
Burning?
Yes, but I can also bend so far down.
Wow. I need to get that treatment one day too.
This is great.
You can like touch your toes now and touch other things.
Yeah. How much do I owe you?
We take tips.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Don't worry. Hey, you're gonna get a big tip for this one.
I think you'll be getting the tip today. Haha, get it? Cause...
Did you get that?
You know what? You can tip me later. You can tip me later. Don't worry about it.
Oh, sorry. Thank you so much, Doctor. You're the best. Oh my god, that scared me. I thought I fell again.
Would you like to keep the queen with you for today, or is she going?
She can go where she likes.
All right. Yep.
Oh, well, I still have to make money, Clark. So I probably should go back to work.
That's all right.
But if you like, I can bring you some food tomorrow.
Your thing.
Is there anything particular you like on your hamburger?
The wet stuff!
The guy eats fucking shit.
Lang language!
So, I'm sorry, my queen.
Watch your language, Sark.
Also, I highly doubt that he eats feces, because he... I don't think
that... Uggets!
...has a whole lot of calorie intake, considering that your body is disposing of it, because it's not useful.
Oh. You're smart.
Thank you. The wet stuff. So lettuce, tomato, onion, and pickle. They're all wet.
Jar.
All right.
Sounds good to me.
And a french fry.
All right.
Would you like ice or no ice in your drink?
We don't get ice down here.
So ice. I'll bring you a cup of ice and then a drink without ice, and then you can decide.
All right. Sounds like a plan, perfect. Queen.
Or Sunny is fine, too.
Sunny.
Thanks.
Well, you head on out of here, then, folk.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
sure.
Yeah.
Sunny, you want me to go in with you to Senior Bond? We can go into work?
Oh, yeah. Sure.
All right. Sounds great.
Come on, fellas.
Fill your bucket down.
Yep.
I already filled up my bucket.
Oh, I never get this bucket. I lost it. Well, if he left, I don't think I lost him. I think he just left.
On animals.
No, only the dam.
Only the dam. Yep, only the dam.
My lord, have I proven myself?
Yeah, you've done enough, there, fella.
Do I get like a reward or something?
Alright, I hate to give this out considering who it came from, but I suppose I'll figure that out when time comes.
Oh, shit.
Language.
Sorry.
What's your fucking language?
Sorry, I will be better.
Sorry. Alright.
Lorianne, we can work this together, okay?
Alright, for sure.
For sure.
Yeah.
If you ever need me to open this place for you, just let me know.
Yeah, I think he brought me into a circle, too.
Yeah.
Literally saved his life from stabbing earlier.
I have so many, and he weren't trying to sell you. Be clear. The other man with the red shirt, he's gone.
Yeah, we're missing one.
I think he ran off.
Red man.
Oh, okay.
I'll be fine.
Next key I get is yours.
No, that's her. I don't necessarily need one. It was more trying to prove it.
Yours?
Oops.
Fact of the matter is, he brought me the one the prophecy foretold, so I...
Damn, today was a WRP day, dude.
Of course.
I got the fucking crowbar.
Stay close or I don't drop you in here.
I'll jump down to you.
Who let that happen?
Riff?
Who?
Just a small tumble. Here, pass her over to me.
Wow, that could have been terrible. Jeez.
Give her air, back up!
Oh, sorry.
See if I can remember the way back. Is it this way? Then this way. Then that way?
Yeah, all right.
I kind of want to see if I can figure it out on my own. I've done it twice. How hard could it be? You go in here. Then you go this way. Then you go this way. Then you go up here. Oh, fuck. This way? Oh, fuck. That's not good. Alright, let's go back. Oh, fuck. This way?
all right? You need anything?
So what happens if you go this way? Oh. Interesting.
To the captain test. Which one is a small gift for a child? The Harambe, the teddy bear, the bomb, or the knife?
Well, the teddy bear.
All right, teddy bear. Next part of the concussion test. What should the pit bull eat? The child, the steak, the peach, or the eggplant?
Well, who am I to judge? I don't know if the pit bull is a vegetarian or a carnivore, so I would probably make a dish with the steak and the peach and the squash or whatever it was all together and let it decide.
Alright, so three at once, got it. Let's see, let's tally up your score here. The one on the left is picked 20% of the time by the population of Santos. The second one, you picked the teddy bear, which is the least picked one. And third, you picked 2, 3, and 4, which no one has done before. Judging by the results, it's abnormal for someone to have these results.
She's above average is what you're saying.
Right, yeah, she's above average. She's amazing, King. She's amazing.
Oh, thank you.
All hail the queen!
Perfect.
All hail.
Oh, sorry, I move out of the way. That's a temp job. I fucking hate this place, you know?
I feel like, of all things, this is the last job you do.
Or the knife.
Yeah, I fucking hate it. I am not, you know, this not for me, but, you know, it keep the money coming in for a little bit. I piss off customer and then I leave.
Listen, Senior Bonds is a shithole. I am never working there. Fuck that place.
You got any other plans in the future, man?
If you have any for me, let me know. I'm down to do anything.
yeah, hell yeah, man. That's beat a man with a wrench for 600 yesterday.
Sure.
All right.
What's going on?
The store. It's on. I want to say Vinewood.
Please.
Oh, I could definitely gonna need a pair of those.
Oops, sorry.
That's right, darling.
I know why.
What?
How many times?
Bart?
Maybe he's just taking a nap. Rob, are you choosing to stand in the slush because you enjoy it, or you just got distracted?
You get used to it. It's kind of soft on the toes.
Yeah, you wiggle your toes.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
There is a good chance it's acidic enough that it's probably killing all the dead skin cells on your feet, so it might be like you got a pedicure.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
Exfoliating.
And the shit leeches are pretty nice too. Sorry.
Well, that's okay. You were talking about feces.
Keeps going up.
What?
It keeps going up.
Hey, Clark, where do I throw my garbage?
Yeah, I think it will. You can throw it anyway.
Oh, I never got a bucket.
Oh, hey, I got a bucket.
Oh, great.
Prepared, man.
Oh, nice.
Your watering can's like a bucket with
spout. So I just use these in places and it's gonna mess things up?
Back. seems like he's all right. Take you through the sludge.
A relief, you know?
Okay, I don't know what the...
All right, you guys have to be careful now. I'm out of medical supplies.
I'm assuming it's just a fucking RP mechanic, right?
I'm feeling terrible, though.
Yeah, we can go to the hospital after this.
We have to take showers, too.
Goes.
What about, like, other people? Are you telling, like, everybody about being down here?
Not everyone, no. Those that deserve it.
Well, I kind of think everybody deserves everything, so I think you gotta be a little more specific with me.
Those that fear.
Really not now.
Those that breathe the thick air as I do. Well, they're willing to dedicate themselves to the kingdom.
I'm not really sure how to go back to normal life right now.
You got some time to adjust?
Yeah, dip your toes in both sides.
Alright.
1 foot in, 1 foot out.
Rob, what happened to Uchi?
Uchi, he, how do I say? He a little bit sensitive. This air for him is too much, so he need to run. He went upstairs.
He's scavenging around?
Right. Just as long as he's not hurt.
Oh, no, he's great.
Watch your step, sonny.
You're gonna be here around tomorrow, Rob?
Yes, I'm every day around these times, you know? Maybe like 3 hours earlier or something like this. Oh, maybe even earlier.
Gonna go adventure around here tomorrow?
Yeah, let's go adventure tomorrow. This sounds great.
Well, all right. You got your own key now there, fella. You can make your own way out. Just make sure you lock up whenever you come.
Sure, let me try this. Let me make sure everything okay.
Let's I'm gonna wait down here just in case he drops the manhole and it falls down here.
Or what? Yeah, all right. Next one's promised to the queen.
Oh, I don't mind sharing it.
It's up to her.
Would you like another bottle before I go, Your Highness?
I think you should take one for the night.
I'll take it.
Okay, I think I figured it out.
All right, well, there y'all go.
Wow, what a pleasure. All right, well, yeah, nice seeing you, Clark. Nice fucking
base. See y'all
right. You guys have
get
a good
that
one.
Coffee, nice
meeting you, Sonny.
Yes.
Nice meeting you all.
In Delver, you guys have a good one.
Delver.
I'm gonna have you. See you guys.
All right.
Wow.
I blame you, Delva.
No!
How do I put it away?
Well, only if you had not talked about...
Well, alright.
Lock it up.
It's unrelated, Sherry. He already had it planned, okay? It's not my fault. We can still work on it.
Oh, I will lock it. Don't worry. Alright, is it locked? Can you get it?
Nope.
Alright, perfect. Perfect. All right, guys. I go to sleep now. I see you guys tomorrow. All right. Nice to meet you guys again. All right.
Me, man.
Have a good one.
If you guys need my phone number, here I write it down on the floor with dirt. 1 second.
Wow.
Wow. What a great handwriting. That's four.
Your
that's two.
Handwriting's
zero.
Very.
In Poland, they teach us math very young. All right, good luck. I'm gonna go sleep in the bushes.
Yep, see ya.
Bye.
All right, I wanna call fucking Ellie one more time before. Hey, so who the fuck is Alien? Do I have her in my number in my phone twice? What do you want?
You locked her in. You have to unlock her.
Oh shit. Okay, he's gonna take it from here. I'm going back in the bushes.
Hey, Rob.
Yes? Oh shit, watch your step.
Can I borrow that and then I'll give it back since you wake up later?
Sure. Yeah. I see you tomorrow. Hold on.
Yeah, I'll promise. Right, you used to work fast food. That shit sucks.
Did you get it?
I don't give a shit anymore.
Hold on.
Oh. You just gotta hold it out.
Did you get it?
Nope.
Well, it's fucking somewhere. It's right. It's behind you. It's behind you.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Do you see it? Do you see it? It's right there.
You have my number, right?
Yes, I have your number. I call you tomorrow, right?
All right.
Okay, please don't lose this.
I'm not.
All right, good.
I'm gonna make a map to this place.
All right. Perfect. I see you tomorrow, right?
You wanna make a map of this place, man? Mwah. Hey.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, this is a good idea, actually. We should make a map of this place.
Listen, hold on real quick. Man to man. As former rivals, as former friends. You wanted to get into shit? You wanna get into some shit?
I want to get into some big shit, man.
Yeah,
big shit.
Yeah, kill men. No more working.
Yeah, as long as we have
money.
A good time, I'm great.
Oh hell yeah!
Hey, YOLO, you know?
Yeah, YOLO, yeah.
YOLO, all right. Hey, I see you tomorrow, all right?
I'll see you then tomorrow.
All right, sure. Good night.
Have a nice bush.
Well, let me call Pilbus too. I'm gonna make two phone calls before I log off. All right, let's see here. Is Pilbus still in town? Fuck, I don't think I saved Pilbus's number.
Hello?
Hi, it's me. Listen, I'm going sleep, but tomorrow we talk about, you know, the profit split since you make so much money today, all right? What? Hello? Hello? You're talking or what?
Rob, do you hear me?
Yes, I hear you. You can hear me?
Yes, I hear you. So I kind of got all my money stolen, so I don't have any profits, but you can give me some money.
What the You're gonna be in town tomorrow?
Yes, I will be in town tomorrow, but, I think we can discuss further the profits.
The profits you owe me, okay? Okay, I see you tomorrow, right? Oh, by the way,
yes.
Now I'm friends with the sewer people, and they give me a crowbar, and I can go to the sewers whenever I want.
Oh, no way! You can show me the sewers?
Yeah, it's pretty epic.
Oh my god, we have to go tomorrow!
All right, I'll show you it tomorrow. If we get lost, okay. We will die down there.
Oh, I can't wait. Call me when you're ready to sewage it up.
Okay, bye-bye, smooches. I go to sleep.
Oh, smooches back! Mwah, mwah!
Bye-bye.
Oh my, bye! Good night!
I know you're an alien.
I'm not an alien.
Alright. Alright, guys. I had fun. I'll see you guys tomorrow for some more RP. Great RP. Super great RP today, honestly. Super fucking great. Raid someone? Alright, let's find someone in the GTA section to raid. Hold on. Let's see here. We can raid. I'm gonna raid Uber Hackster Nova. Because I miss that guy. And he's a great RPer. Alright? Is that okay with you guys? All right, I'm gonna raid him. I'll see you guys.